Welcome, guys. Hello. You guys hear me? Test, test. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You guys hear me? Hey, guys. How's everyone doing? Stream is lagging like hell. What do you mean? Hold on.
Hell. What do you mean? Hold on. Hell.
Oh, okay. That's just... Okay, hold on. We're good. Stop counting too fast. 1, 2... Hey, fellas. How is everyone doing today, dude? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do I mean? Someone said it was lagging. I don't know, dude. Hold on 1 second. I think we're good. Lavington? Actually, dude, today I'm on Timelington. I've been laying low. I've been laying real low lately. I've been laying real low.
Buck, I have feelings for you. I finally gathered the courage to finally tell you.
Tell me what, dude? Abandonment issues, thank you for the Prime sub. I don't know, man.
Happy Bar Mitzvah, Buck. Wishing you blessings and joy as you step into adulthood.
I am an adult now, dude. All grown up. Almost, basically. Thank you, Alpaca, for the 18 months. 18 months, that's fucking crazy. God, I need to wake up, dude! I drank a mocha this morning! Pug. I actually drank something other than my usual drink, which is a big deal for me. I thought Dustin was 12. Okay, come on, chat. Not today. Anyways, dude, I've been laying low. I've been laying real low. Okay. Been laying really low. I still don't know how much money we made, you know, but that's okay. Been hanging out with all these people over here. They seem pretty normal. I don't know if they're fucking here at the moment, but yeah. Oh my god, I didn't even know this was here. Honestly. Until, like, I fucking started the stream. I was like, oh. What does that say? I don't even know. I don't even care. Anyways, dudes, today we're gonna... Can I drive that? Probably not. Also, dude, before I started to stream to... I can't. Before I started stream today, dude, I fucking went to go get gas for my car. Or I didn't go to get gas. I just went to go pull into a gas station. I fucking hit the gas line. And I blew up. And I was terrified, dude, because the fucking sheriff arrived. The sheriff arrived to pick me up. Not a medic. The sheriff. Yeah. Yeah, in game. I don't have a car in real life. Not in Oregon. I never really even did have my own car. I had a car that my grandparents let my brother and I share that they weren't using anymore. And that was cool because they got a new car and they only had one garage. Yeah. Anyways, how's everybody's day going? I think we're good here. Have a good day, dude. Pretty good. That's good. Good, 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 good. Well, it's about to be.
I'll give you
great.
My car.
Hopefully, I'll give you my car. Thank you. I don't think I'd even, dude. Honestly, hold on. I wouldn't even want to drive in Oregon. I wouldn't even want to fucking drive here, dude. Because they have like, we have here, for anyone that's in Oregon that knows, we have roundabouts, dude. Like you drive in circles and shit. I don't know how the fuck those things work. I feel like I would just get anxiety driving. You know? Like I feel like it would just freak me out, dude. I'd be on edge. Roundabout bad? Roundabout easy? Oh man. Well, if it's easy, then maybe one day. Everyone has roundabouts? And Pennsylvania does not have roundabouts.
Maya in Beaverton, my dude, it's pretty lit.
No one even thought of them. You've been to Uwajamaya in Beaverton, my dude, it's pretty lit. No, but I was actually near Beaverton the other day. Should have gone. I don't even know what it is, but hey, thank you, Chicky Dick. For the 10 months, and also, Epic Narwhal, thanks for the fucking 13 months, dude. Welcome, Dr. Two, thank you for the 18 months. Domo Origato, Mr. Ergato, thank you for the 8 months, dude. He says almost a year. Buck Pog, that's true. You're not wrong. I think we'll be able to call them soon.
Would make me really happy if you play this during the next chase.
What is it? I got a good song for a chase, but I don't know if it will work with... Okay, well...
Wow, man, 10 months watching you double digits. Every stream from the beginning has been amazing. Thank you for that. You're the best, fuck my man, Bell.
Thank you, Plague Doctor. But I know it's Bell. Thank you, Bell. Thank you very much. Dude, I need to wake up. I need to... Dude, I need to wake up. I don't even want to slap myself. I used to slap myself to wake up, but it honestly doesn't even help. It just stings. Anyways, I'm going to call Fingal real quick. I'm going to call Fingal now. There we go. Apparently, they weren't able to do anything yesterday because cops weren't on, so we picked a right day to skip, baby. Also, I thought we weren't streaming yesterday, but apparently we were, but I was already running errands.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, how you doing, baby?
Good. We got our motorcycles.
You got motorcycles for what, baby?
We're robbing a bank.
Nice. Where you at?
Go to Palito. We'll meet you there, okay?
Is that the top of the map?
Yep.
All right, baby. On my way.
All right. See you there.
Love you. Love you?
I love you. Sorry.
Sorry. Bye. You paused. Is it me or did he pause? If he paused, dude, he's getting kicked out of my car. I'll just throw him in the ocean. Oh, shit.
You have a drill?
No, I gave it to you, remember? Oh, no, I gave it to, Robot.
Okay, we'll get a drill and come out.
Get a drill, then come out?
We're gonna get a drill and come out.
Alright, yeah. I'll be out in Toledo.
Alright, cool.
Later, baby.
Alright,
cool. This is a better chase song? You think so, dude? Hold on, let's pull over. What is this? What's this chase song, dude? Thank you, by the way, Country Biscuit. Oh, hey, brother! Get the hell out of here, boy! Get all over the stage, boy! We don't even take the goddamn highway anymore! Ew, baby! All right, baby, we're gonna head on board over here. We're gonna put...
Okay,
alright. Well, that could, you know, work if we are on a fucking tractor. If we're on a Mr. Green tractor to get out of a chase, then yeah, I'd play that. But other than that, I don't really see me needing to play that. Also, Clink underscore KK, thank you for the subscription. Welcome, Clink. Welcome. A tractor chase? Dude, that'd be badass. Hold on, here we go. That'd be badass as fuck, boss. Dude, I still don't know how much money we made. Hold on, let me see if Robot's on.
Hey, baby. There.
Actually, I'll just say, hey, baby. I don't know if he's online. Over 30K? He did, dude, he said it. Oh, shit.
Hey.
Quick. Oh, shit. Quick question. Quick. I've been typing worse ever since that night, dude. I think I got so nervous that it fucked my brain a little bit. Hold on. All right.
From the job.
If Dan doesn't exercise and level up his fitness, the police will catch him and send him to prison when Frank is where Frank is waiting. Dot dot dot. Dude, I don't think Frank will be a problem anymore, but yeah, he probably actually will. But dude, no, I was running off stream a lot, so hopefully, you know. 23K? 27K if I sell the ring.
Blood for the blood god,
oh,
Buck.
Shit. Hold on. Only... Why are you saying whoa, chat? We thought we made at least 30K! I could have sworn Robot said something up here about at least 30K. I thought we made so much money, we were gonna be swimming in it. It's still a lot? 27K is nothing! If there's at least 30K... All right.
Sell the ring. Ring.
I was gonna say keep it for my fish wife, but there's no need.
I've gotten better driving too. Very good driver now.
What did he say?
He said, "You sure some people buy it for more?" Dude, if we can sell that ring for more, I'm down to sell it for more. Also, Vardanit, thank you for the $1.20. Don't worry, we're working on hitting our physical peak.
Auto renew. I can't believe Jeff Bezos would do this.
Oh, dude. I actually don't want to insult Jeff Bezos even for a joke. So. Also, I think I just passed Polito. My bad. I think this is Polito back here. Also, Caveman227396, thank you for the 1,100 bits. He says, "Blood for the blood god buck." Alright, baby. Alright, you know how it is. We're gonna rob some stores. You know, we got guns on us, baby. Hey, check this out. You like this, Chet? You like this? Look at this bad boy. You like that shit? What the? Where's my door? Alright. Anyways, the point is, we got weapons now, dude. We got a little bit of money now. Everything looking good, baby. With Gucci's 10 flip-flops. All right, let's go back here. But let's message Robot. Okay, we can hold on to it. Is that onto or onto? On. It's, onto. Has entered the door giveaway. There's no door giveaway! There never has been, nor will there ever be a door giveaway. It's too much. A door is too big to give away. How do you even wrap a door? There's no door giveaway! Knock it off!
Since you didn't like the last one, smiley face.
What is this? I did it on purpose. Oh, dude, over here. What is this? Wait, hold on. What's this song? What's this song, dude? Thank you, Kamikaze, for the $5 in Fido. Oh, shit. Dude! Dude! Oh, my God. Hey, I might use this, dude. I used to fucking love Sonic Adventure 2, baby. Holy. That's a clip. We're all good. Can I break those?
Cityscape, my fucking jam. Happy 13 months, nerd.
Wow. 13 months, dude. Crazy. Thank you, Emily, for that 13 months. Also, Fido, thanks for the 19. I don't know why it didn't renew, but hey, appreciate it. Now we just gotta wait for Fingle Dan, baby. The real driver.
Oh, shit, that's hard.
Okay. Now we wait. So apparently, dude, they went and bought motorcycles. I don't know if any of the money's in the group thing. I'll just wait for the other guys to ask, because I've already basically interrogated Robot about where the money's gone. And he's whale hunting, apparently, so I don't want to fuck with that. But! They used the money from the bank to get the motorcycles? I feel like actually that could help us. I just hope I get to buy one. I hope I get my own vehicle. That'd be cool. Also, Aiden 13, thanks for the 8 months, dude. He says, Gabba go fast. I agree. And Alimir, thanks for the 20 months, dude. Welcome all. You know what I should do, dude? Let's jog on the beach while we just fucking wait. We just level up our running, dude. Actually, there's no need. That's kind of weird. All right, we're just going to get back in the car then. Motorcycles are faster and they can split up. Yeah, dude. I would love to be on a fucking Sanchez. Are you kidding me? Sanchez would be best. Fuck. It'd be weird because there's no cars around. And also, just... Yeah, I don't want to just be running on the beach. Also, I don't know if I'm in the right area. Hold on. Let me call Fingled.
Hey, we're really close.
Hey, I'm on the beach, baby.
We're coming into Polito right now.
Alright, yeah, I'm like behind Polito.
Like, near the bank in the back?
On the... So, to the right of the bank, there's a beach. I'm on the beach.
Yeah.
All right, cool, cool.
Cool, cool.
Cool, cool. All right. What is this? Found whale? In a lake? What the... This leads to a lake. How did you find a lake whale? Those aren't even real. Lake wife? Fish wife? Trust me, baby. I'd be on my way. But Fingo just got here, apparently. So maybe I... See you later.
I know it's a her, dude. All whales are hers. Right? Or... Wait, do whales? Yeah, no, whales actually have penises. I've seen whales jerk off before. On a documentary. Or get your... never mind. Alright, hold on. We can't... This car's fucking busted. What are you questioning? Dude, in school! In school, boys! In school! Not normal. Not like just pastime. Just school. All right. Gotta learn, baby. That's worse. Yeah, it kind of is, dude. They made us watch some thing about SeaWorld being horrible to like their animals, and it was called Blackfish. And apparently, they jerk off the whale into a bucket. And apparently, those boys get paid good. So I mean, hey, if you're looking to, you know, slap a little whale penis around. Probably get a job or something. I don't know. Lies? I mean, dream job? Dream job? What the hell? All right. Holy shit.
We're on the beach. Baby. Where are you?
Oh, I'm by the bank now.
What the fuck? You just told me to come to the beach.
I know, but then I was like, I broke my car, so I'll just go to them on the bank.
All right. Well, yep. We're down on the beach. We're going to come up. Stay at the bank. We're coming to the bank.
At the beach?
Go to the... Stay.
You want to stay... Lost connection. God damn it.
This will be the whole stream.
Yes.
I'm actually going to wait by the bank. Wait, am I even near the... Is this the bank? I hear them. I think... Waydog, thanks for the 2 months, by the way. He says, Buck. Waydog. Where am I, dude? Where the fuck?
What are you? We're coming!
So apparently I'm by Willie's. I thought I was by... Oh, never mind. I'm by the bank. Alright, I'll see you in a second.
I'm an idiot. GPS. We could, but we know where everything is, dude, because we're kind of pros, so no big deal.
No big deal at all, actually.
LMAO, I'm by Willy's.
The place said Willy's, dude! Oh.
Hey, baby, looking good as hell! What the hell?
Where are you?
Hey, Dan.
What do you mean, where am I?
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Alright, I get it.
What the fuck? I thought that was Chief's laugh for a second. Alright, we'll just reload in, dude. It's okay. No big deal, dude.
I guess I'll just have to talk to chat.
Alright. Waiting for game to shut down. Oh, dude, I was actually terrified that we wouldn't be able to get in. Because whenever we started loading in, the server restarted, actually, as soon as we got in. How much did we make from it? We made like 23 to 27K, depending on how much people are willing to buy the diamond for. Maybe even a little more. So, that's good. That's good. Find the whale?
I do kind of want to find the whale.
I'll bring it up to him. What is whale hunting in this game?
I'm not the one whale hunting, boys, okay? I'm not doing anything bad.
Is it...
Are whales going to be extinct?
Yeah,
just hold on! Just hold on!
Yeah.
Don't even worry!
Hello, I'm glad.
They're not even that bad right now, dude! This is going sweet! Get out of my head! Get out of my head! I hear Charborgs! I heard Ken. Cool. Anyways, chat, before I go into RP mode, hey, I hope you all had a lovely day. Alright, that's it. Kidding. I'm kidding about kidding. I'm kidding about kidding about kidding. I'm kidding about kidding about kidding. About kidding. Alright. Well, we're almost in. So I guess this is goodbye, guys. Forever.
Hey Buck, I know I did the sub renew thing, but wanted to say this gonna be a great stream. Also checked out Mr. Robot, I like it a lot. I sent you something I recommend, Bell.
Oh, I'll check it out, Bell, after stream. Thanks, dude, for the 5 bills. I'm glad you like the show. Oh shit. Hello? Oh. All right, we're good.
Jones.
Hey,
he's got my vote. Hey, Dan, vote Jones.
Yeah. Jones, Jones. I vote Jones. Who's Jones?
Fuck Chief Seth. Vote Jones.
Jones.
Woo!
Is Jones you?
You're damn right.
Vote Jones.
Yeah. I'm not gonna vote Jones.
I'm voting Jones. What the hell, bro? Well, you missed out. He gave us a lot of good presents and shit.
What do you mean?
It's really sad when we're gonna have to kill that guy.
Jerry, you're probably gonna kill him. You loaded 87 bullets into that woman the other day.
Yeah.
Just murdered her. You like snapped.
Well, I only got 10 today, so.
All right, let's talk strategy.
All right.
Let's talk strategy.
Bro, Dan, you wanna see something?
Y'all got the drill? No, I don't.
My buck, I disappeared again for a bit.
All right.
First stream I've been able to catch because work was so crazy.
Make sure you're the only one who hears
how you doing though?
You killed him. Fucking killed him.
Well,
wait.
Magnificent.
I'm gonna press charges, chat.
Good judo chop.
I'm gonna press charges, dude.
Bro, I thought I would do the kick.
He's Why fucking mad too. You pissed him off. He's fucking.
I guess we should call that off, sheriff back.
Ken?
Hey, Dan, you
I didn't
okay?
want to do this, but I'm pressing charges.
Dan, please don't say that.
I'm gonna press charges. Yeah.
Bro, I can't afford to go to court.
Yeah, you afford that bike real nice.
Daniel, please don't make me fucking.
Don't call me Daniel!
Bro, I'm sorry.
He's coming back.
That was
there
not
he
my
comes.
Intention.
Oh no.
Jones, we've had a horrible incident.
What happened, man? He kicked me, Jones. I want to press charges.
Jesus Christ, what happened?
He kicked me right in my pancreas.
I'll give you a visual demonstration. Don't get too close, though.
Alright.
So, you know, he's up, you know, sitting beside me.
He told me to get beside him.
And then I did this number right here. And he just fucking whipped him in the
hand
head.
Hand goes fast as hell. You didn't think that was... You're crazy.
That's badass. I didn't know you could do that.
I didn't either. I thought I would just gently kick him, but for whatever reason...
He knew.
I didn't.
All right, sir. Let me get you.
Officer.
Hey, hold on to my vest. I'm going to pull you up, all right?
Oh, any moment now, officer.
Come on now. Hold on.
Come on. Just keep pulling.
Come on. I'm going to get you. Get ready to grab.
He's coming!
Yeah, get up! Here we go now!
He's alive!
Yeah. No!
Oh my
God! No, I'm so sorry, officer! Officer, I did not mean to do that! I don't even need to press charges, okay?
I understand, it's alright.
Oh my God! I am so sorry!
Alright. You boys play nice, all right?
A you're a hero, Jones.
Have a lovely
Jones.
Day, officer.
Oh, Jones. Sorry about
right.
that one, Dan.
Squad, let's move.
It all right, Ken? It all right?
We should have warned Jones to not come to the bank today.
And Misty, thanks for the 15 months, dude.
He would have figured something out there.
I disappeared again for a bit.
I mean, he's got to figure it out either way. We'll be able to catch
because work was so crazy.
Oh,
how you doing though? I'm doing good. I'm doing pretty... I'm doing all right.
So what I'm thinking is I drive a fast motorcycle.
It still says trauma services on their way.
It'll go away.
All right.
Well, you do recall me offering to get two Akumas and you say I prefer the Sanchez?
I'm just saying the Akuma might be because I'm going to be driving Dan when he's got the money.
Okay, all right.
You know what I mean?
I got you.
That's all I'm saying.
It's fine, Fingal. We'll do it.
Oh, okay.
It's always Fingal's way.
Let's do it. Switcheroo, baby.
Oh my god. Fingal, you know how to drive a motorcycle?
I know how to drive. Cool spots.
All right.
Remember, you don't even need to go fast for this where we're going, right, guys? Because we're going to lose them so hard in the place.
Oh, yeah.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
All right. You hear about that money I got from that bank, baby?
How much?
Enough to get you these motorcycles, baby.
10K?
Yeah, I heard it was 30K. Sorry, you guys gotta forgive me.
It's around like 30K, but we're not sure yet.
Damn. Worth it.
They're going in the bank, baby. The org bank.
The org bank? Organization.
Gentlemen, I got a question.
Uh-huh.
Are we, driving?
No.
Oh, fuck.
Is Fingal driving?
Yeah, we're all the way at the bank now.
Bro, stop it.
What do you mean you're all the way at the bank?
I think Fingal's driving.
Fingal? I'll call him. Oh my god, how is this an issue? How is this a real issue? Oh my god.
EY, but love you, Bubby.
Guys?
Yeah?
Hey.
Hey, you're not driving.
Alright, let's switch. I guess I will drive the slow one.
Wait, is he actually fucking with that?
Bro,
he
momentum.
Wasn't fucking with...
I can't
tell. Oh, what the hell? He was moved. Real. I was fucking with you guys. Moved. Oh, what the sh... Wow.
What the hell?
Alright, I confused
bro,
myself.
Bro, momentum.
Well, this thing is only built for me. It's like, have you seen...
It works now, baby.
Fucking,
I don't see... Oh, I
Akira?
See
it's like Acura.
Oh, Acura.
Bro, this bike was made for me.
Are you guys right next to us?
You a weeb, Ken? Yeah, we next to you, but you're not really moving too much. What? If you drive around, it might...
Jerry, where are you?
They're in front of us, very kind of close. Now we're really
guys,
close.
Guys, I think I'm gonna...
We're working.
Let's all fall asleep. I don't know what the fuck is happening.
I think we're working. I think it's working right now.
Fuck the type of guy to break the Geneva Convention.
But me and Jerry
They're driving around. They're driving around.
I'm asleep.
Let's
what
take
the fuck?
Damn, dude.
Bro, wait. Let's do it in phases, because if we sleep, our bikes will be gone. So we'll sleep, and then you guys sit on the bikes.
Don't you think it might have just been a him thing?
It could be.
Probably.
I don't want to jeopardize the bicycles.
I mean, I don't know. It might just be the bike.
I don't know. You see me driving around?
Yeah, I see. Maybe it was Fingal. We'll just wait for him to get back and test.
I saw you driving around before, too, when Fingal was here.
Oh, yeah, I think it was just him. I think we're okay.
I'm gonna go make a sandwich, don't start till I come back.
Okay.
I don't fucking know. I don't know if they're biting. I don't even.
Your ass earlier, Dan.
It all good, Ken. It all good.
Yeah, Ken's fucking up like crazy today.
Bro, what was the first fuck up?
You kicked me off a fucking motorcycle.
That might not have been a fuck up.
I'm not gonna make a sandwich, start before he gets back.
Okay.
Well, smooth.
Here, let's do a trick jump.
You're taking this fucking bike now, Ken.
I'm not taking.
The Pee Wee Herman bike.
It needs a little lion head on the fucking front.
It's so slow. Oh. Wow, we could really get away from the cops on this one. I don't even know what to do, boys. We just have to wait for the glitches to stop, I guess. Or they have to give up the dream on the bike, or whatever the fuck they came up with. Unless it works, but I think it's working.
Fucking, Mad Marge or whatever.
Large Marge, you
Large
fucking
Marge.
Just
pedal faster, I'm trying, dude!
The shit out of me.
Hold on. This is as fast as it goes! Tell Fingal, this is the Sanchez he bought. This? Do you want me to tell Fingal this, dude? Press caps lock. It's caps. Oh, dude, this is fast as fuck. This is really fast. Holy shit. How do you jump on it? It's like a probably a button on here. Caps locks to pedal even faster. All right. E? E's how you...
Hello to my favorite active Twitter user.
Yes, I'm very active on Twitter, guys. If you're not already following me, go over there, give it a... subscribe to my Twitter. You know? Okay. Hey, Emily. Thank you for the... Tier 2, actually, F to jump. Guys, I'm not dumb, okay? I'm not a... You take me for some kind of fool? Alt F4 to jump?
Hey, I see
you.
How
about the Godzilla part? There's a Godzilla part.
Hey! You see that?
Okay, here's something. When they changed resolutions, they changed to fit from DVD or whatever. And the aspect ratio was wrong, and you can see him pulling the chain out of the compartment in his body.
Thank you, Adeline, for real.
You can see right where it's going.
Welcome back. Bend over. Thank you for the fucking, Buck the type of guy to break the Geneva Convention. What's that? Also, thank you.
Can I drive the fast one?
And sure, thank you, Paracate 190 for the 9 months.
You go, Ken.
And Jay Myler, thanks for the Prime sub, dude. Welcome.
Am I moving?
Yeah.
No.
You're moving.
I'm kidding.
All right, baby.
All right, now let's go.
Are we good?
All right, now I'm gonna show you where I'm gonna wait.
All right. So we're robbing a store? Are we going for bank again?
The bank.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna wait here.
People.
Oh no.
Did you say people?
We're going straight for the bank?
Yeah.
All right.
This is what Robot's idea was yesterday, and he said he did it yesterday and it worked.
All right. So we're gonna wait. You're gonna wait here.
Bro, he was in a fucking porn theater.
And then do so I call you? And then you're gonna come out? Or what
are
you
be allowed.
Can someone explain the plan to Dan?
Okay, so what happens is, Jerry and I will run out first, distract the cop, and then you run straight here to Fingal.
Is that a cop out there in the water?
Possibly.
Maybe, I don't know.
All right, I was just curious. Anyways, all right.
So Jerry and I will be the fall guys and, you know, potentially help you get away.
Now there's a jet ski in the water. You don't think they're...
Bro, I think those are just vacationers.
All right.
They're just enjoying themselves.
So, Fingal gonna wait back here. And then I'm gonna...
You come out a split second after us, after we've deferred the cop's vision.
Oh, God.
And then, you know.
All right.
All right, we're gonna go park this on the left side of the bank.
So, I'm assuming I just follow them, jump over the wall, and get on.
Yeah, and here's a little visual for you. Or I don't know. Maybe I'll just wait. It's probably easy. I don't know. Because I think you should jump over that wall right there, the first wall back there.
Yeah.
And then come straight through that tree, and then I'll be waiting like right in front of this fucking. Oh,
baby,
green
that's a good
vines.
Move. That's a good move. All right, I'm gonna go do.
Then you'll have a little bit of a visual with the vines.
Oh. All right. Well, I'll yeah. So I'll know where you are. All right.
Yeah.
I'll run to the vines. You got it, baby. I'm gonna make you proud, Fingal.
You better.
You want me to call you before? Or...
Yeah, I think Ken's gonna be updating me, but you can update me too.
Alright, yeah. I'll let you know what we grab.
I think your main thing should be... You should really focus on just getting out here, because I don't need to know when you're coming, you know?
Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna let, Ken know how much stuff we're getting, like usual, and then if we should bounce, because we didn't even finish the bank last time. We just left mid-bank because it was so good and we were in such a bad position, so...
Oh, you, continuously keep looting it?
Yeah, so we're just gonna bounce whenever it get heavy.
Okay.
Alright, I'll let them know. Alright, see you soon, baby!
Alright.
Be safe! Don't let me go to jail! This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad. Really good, I mean, dude. But yeah, Paracade, thanks for the 9 months. Hope you're doing well. Thank you. Alright, boys.
Alright, Dan, come take this drill. So the plan is...
I feel like I was gonna tell
them... You are a ghost in the wind, okay? We dress up to look like Jerry is hitting the bank, and I'll do some talking, and then Jerry can, you know, do some minor talking, like, give us some fake call outs. Like, Jerry, you say what, you get creative if you want.
They're gonna know I'm back here. So you boys,
they won't know. They won't know you're back here.
If it's the same people, they're gonna know.
Well, possibly, but.
But if it's the same people, you just gotta protect me, okay, man? I'm gonna make a straight dash for them. Can I trust you to protect me, man?
Bro, we got you.
Jerry, can I trust you to protect me, man?
If you go down, I'm turning around.
So, with all luck, they will be chasing Jerry and I. But if they, some reason, start going after you, then you just fucking don't go. Chasing you, then we'll just pop
I'm just swallowing, man. I'm just... All right. Okay. Hold on. I'm getting a phone call.
Hey, baby. Can I get gas real quick across the street?
Yeah, go get gas. Go get gas. Cops.
Yeah, I mean, that's a possibility, but we'll
see. Stay on the phone with me. I'm so lonely behind this.
10 bucks? Yeah, okay, I'll fucking...
Hold on, fellas. Bingo gonna go get gas. I'm just gonna stay on the phone with him.
Hey, I see you.
Hey, I see you too. Look good on that bike, baby.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Do you think they'll hear me back here? I don't know what the
call
here.
Well, yeah, let's test it out. Go back in the vault, and then I'll back on.
Don't...
You know how to go loud, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, I'll
do not... Dude! Please don't ruin this for me. Dude!
Jerry?
I don't want to hear you twice!
Jerry.
You don't want to hear me twice?
Jerry.
I'm in the vault! Do you hear me?
Can you hear me?
I never when you say.
Yeah.
Well, you can hear me now?
I'm going behind the wall.
Okay, yeah, I wasn't loud.
Alright.
I hear you, though.
Oh my god. Alright, you boys ready?
Ready, spaghetti, let's go.
The boy got stuck in the lake. I'm going to help her get back to the ocean where she belongs, Yar.
You a good man, robot. Stay safe, baby.
All right, you boys ready?
Ready.
What's a... Oh, no sheriff department.
Okay. Fuck!
I owe you $10.
Don't even want it.
Yeah. No sheriff department.
I mean, Mike, what the fuck are they doing? Why is there no sheriffs ever?
You know, man, I'm not really sure. What's going out here? It seemed like a ghost town annoying. Sometimes. You know, it's like 3 to 5 p.m. You think, you know, Los Santos would be popping around this time.
Let's go tell this guy to get its drones up here.
Oh, no. Also, it still says the trauma thing at the top of my...
Hey, Jones!
Jones?
Yeah.
Whoa!
Yes, sir.
Where are all your buddies at?
Hi, Buck.
They're here. I gotta get my pants, because my pants ripped on a pin, and now I got no pants.
Oh, that's okay, Jones. Jones, there's no sheriffs. You're like the only sheriff left.
No, there should be another. There's two more on. Two more kicking around, I know that.
That's not enough for us to feel safe, I don't think.
Maybe.
We're upstanding citizens,
cough,
you know.
Cough, Jones.
Right. Jones. No, I understand.
Sand, Jones.
Jones, you think any sheriffs will maybe get on today?
I'm sure they will. I think everybody's just having a little snack.
Snack?
All right.
We can go be upstanding citizens in the city. Come on.
Yes. Thank you, Jones.
Thank you, Jones.
Thank you, Jones.
Vote Jones!
Vote Jones!
Hey, you can drive your bike, Ken.
Yeah, you're damn right I can drive my
bike. Ken, can I drive?
Bro,
can I drive?
Why are you laying it over? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'd just like to set it down real quick.
Wait, look.
This handle real nice, baby!
Dan, stop. I gotta put a helmet on.
The hell, you want a helmet? We don't need a helmet. What you want about? You actually want a helmet?
I mean, a little.
Alright, put on your helmet.
But someone's being a whale right now!
I heard!
space, there could be enough sheriffs.
Oh, you want to go see the whale? You want to go see the whale?
Let's go see that fucking whale.
All right, let's go see the whale.
About? I know what he's...
Wrong way. This way. Let's fucking find that fucking whale.
They're wrong. It's this way. But I'll go this way. Actually, I'm just gonna follow the thing. All right, Ken.
What whale is everyone talking about?
Oh, you see, baby. Apparently, a whale washed up in the lake.
Is that right?
Somehow, it's a lake whale!
Bro, maybe it's like one of those situations where he got accidentally stuck there and he lived for like a couple days.
It's been years since I've seen a whale. That whale about to get permed!
Bro, it's been fucking my lifetime since I've
You ever kill a whale?
Bro, you know they're mammals?
Yeah.
They ain't fish, dude. They're fucking mammals.
You think it's okay to kill fish?
Bro, you think whales got titties?
I killed plenty of mammals in the dark. Ken! 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 I got hurt, man! What the... What the fuck, dude?
Bro, I wonder how big a whale dick is.
I'm never letting you drive again, man.
My bad.
What the? You wonder how big a whale is?
A whale wiener. Hey,
whale
can
weenie?
Cut this music off unless you're listening to it.
Yeah, yeah, I'm not listening to that. I see whale wiener all the time, man.
Bro, how big? Compare it to my forearm.
At least, like, 6 inches.
Bro, wait, ain't that just like a normal human wiener?
No, normal is 2.
Oh yeah, that's normal.
Yeah, I above average. Normal's 2, right? Normal.
Oh yeah, I mean that's what I've talked personally to Jerry and Fingal, and they're both sitting at about 1.5. I'm 1.5 as well. I think
hey, 1.5?
It's truck friend.
Yeah.
Did anything cool
Holy.
For your mom? I got my
Definitely
mom a violin shaped wine
truck
cabinet.
Friend.
Anyways, love
you.
You got your mom a I need to stop. Sorry, I was in my head. I won't go in my head anymore, man.
Alright, Dan, how about this?
No, it's okay. Oh, I'm alright, man. I'm alright. Really, really. Just one more try, man. One more, I promise. I won't mess it up, man.
I can't take a third impact. I will die.
Yeah, wait, man, take this, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, okay. There, you get my band-aid. Truck man. Truck buddy, how you been, brother? Thank you for the $50.
Stop for that helmet again.
Oh yeah, put on your helmet. Dude, thank you so much for
the
fucking the $50, dude.
The first time.
Thank you. I'll take like 2 seconds.
I fell about 40 feet.
What, did you see how high I went? Can I touch the goddamn sky where I was? It was insanity.
I just saw you come out of the bushes like 100 meters away.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, I'm taking your bike, brother. I guess not. Let's just continue. Oh,
oh
sorry, I got jingle bells in my pocket.
The strength on that man's wild. Oh. Hey, baby.
Let's go.
We just followed the GPS.
You're at the big lake?
Yep.
You on the other side or some shit?
No, we're here.
We're on, like, the sandy shore side.
Oh. Alright, well, I'll be there in a jiffy.
I'm trying to find a whale, but we haven't seen
a big tugboat out here.
Oh, I see that tugboat.
Yeah, we bought
oh,
the
yeah,
tugboat.
Oh, yeah, a fucking robot and I took that on a joyride.
Yo, we have a boat. We're gonna go to the tugboat.
Alright, yeah, just drive to the tugboat.
Alright.
Alright, let me know when you're here. Love you, baby.
Love you, too.
I'm gonna make him say I love you every time. But yeah, fucking simply thank you. What did I get my mom? I wanna get my mom a blender. But don't tell her. Alright?
Dan, please.
I'm fine, man.
What have you been doing today? Are you on something?
No, my hand's just cold, Ken. You hear me? Ken?
Dude, my hands are actually freezing.
Alright, they say they're gonna take a tugboat to the boat, so we gotta meet them there, alright? Ken?
You hear me?
Oh, I only hear you. Oh, that's weird. All right, my bad. I was whispering by accident, I guess. Let's move, baby.
Blender? You what? A blender's a good gift. My mom loves smoothies. All right. I used to make smoothies all the time, actually, until the accident happened.
All right, we're here, baby.
Now, Dan, don't listen. Don't get that wet. I would prefer keeping the bike up here.
I'm just gonna drive it right
here. Hey, Buck.
Here, freak him out.
Just got news that I landed a new job. I start on Monday.
Congrats,
dude. Hopefully, you'll still have time for more Buck drawings.
Hey, it's all good, Brick. That's fucking awesome, dude. Hey, clap for that man. Clap for that man. Also, or woman.
Can we take this little dinghy?
What?
This little boat here. Oh, no,
I don't think
is...
we can. We probably could.
Also, there is no motor on
thank
this
you,
boat.
Ian Type 2500 for the 10 months and Orphan of Gwyn for the 15 months. Sorry, guys, I'm fucking trying to figure out what we're doing. Oh, I think that's the boat. Or. Wait, I think they're there.
So, real quick, go over again what the fuck we're doing. We're seeing a whale?
Yeah, there's a whale in the ocean. This lake, apparently.
I think that's them.
Alright, let's go up there.
Yeah. Ken?
Hey.
That's not them. Dude, I think the counter should have gone away. Also,
park the bike up top. Let's just get on that boat.
Bridget, thanks for... Oh god, I'm horrible.
Not that, bro, it's gonna fall into the river.
You think so? Alright, I'll go back up.
Cost me $9,000 that bike.
$9,000 for one bike?
That's right.
Oh, robot texted. You're not on boat at the moment, are you? Fingal wants to kill whale.
So? All of a sudden, robot caring about mammals? Wait, is a whale a mammal?
Women.
What the hell, Ken? I just came back and all I heard was... Ken?
What?
Oh. Where did you just... Oh, there you are.
Bro, what the fuck is happening?
More like this, baby. More like this.
I'll try.
Oh my god, these are fucking huge.
Hey, Ken!
Hey, baby! Oh my god! You like that, baby?
Not my boat, either.
Ken, we're on this one.
It belonged to some sort of robot.
Who the hell is that, man?
Bro, come a little closer.
What's going on, baby?
How are you doing today?
Come on, abandon ship. Come on over to ours.
I'm on your way. Yes. I'm on my way, baby.
Yes, I'm with your friend, Finger Damned, and Jerry.
No, honey, I can't stay down here right now. No. Okay.
What?
This is fish
life. I'll see you
later,
baby. I'll see you later.
This fish life.
Alright, bye-bye. I'm coming up, baby.
Don't be lying about no fish wife.
No, she real.
You also gotta be careful, because Dan might want to fuck the whale.
No.
I'm not gonna fuck a whale. I'm a married man. I'm loyal.
Yeah, don't fuck the whale.
Plus, I'm not a freak.
Whales are rare, though.
Yeah, you're not a freak. Yes.
You the captain of this vessel?
That's why. I don't know, actually. I went to get my tankard, but apparently there are several tankards that look exactly the same, with keys in the engine. So yes, I'm commandeering this boat.
Interessante. What's your name there, Cap?
Where the whale at?
Captain Edgar Barron at your service.
Edgar Barron.
Okay.
Edgar
my name
Barron?
Is Ken.
Well, apparently this ain't my boat because it has no fuel.
Don't worry, baby. We can take this one right over here.
That one is also running out of fuel.
What?
But...
Oh my god.
We may be stranded.
So wait, this other boat don't got.
We got motorcycles. Motorcycles.
It's got a little bit of fuel.
I don't think whales are real.
I saw it briefly, but it was flying.
No, I saw it. If we can kill it, we can get lots of money.
Ooh.
What are you doing?
The whale talk at all, man.
Yeah, the whale talks a little bit.
The whale got...
Hmm?
The whale...
Okay?
The whale pretty?
Yeah, she's pretty pretty. You'd like her, I think.
Bro, I thought you said it was a boy whale, Dan, or did I mishear?
I don't think he cares.
Doesn't matter to Dan. That's why we love him.
A whale's a whale.
I'm not thinking about marrying a whale. I'm already married.
Uh-huh. Bro, would you we fuck a whale? We talked briefly
I'm
about
their penis
size.
No, we didn't. We did not, Kane. We did not.
Oh, yeah.
We better get on the ship with the other guy. We're gonna miss out, man.
I know he wants to fuck a whale. I just know it.
Is this ship normal for
you? You are harboring some dark thoughts in there, Dan.
That is fucked up.
That's all I got. Darkness.
Okay, I thought I just saw... Whoa! Oh.
We got fuel, baby! We got fuel!
I feel like we are on the verge of capsizing.
We do not have fuel!
Man, I'm about to say fuck this whale.
Bro, that's what Dan
we can't even get to
time.
The whale, man! No, it is not!
You don't care about the... Oh, shit.
Nah, I don't really...
He wants to fuck the whale.
No, Ken was talking about the penis size of the whale. It wasn't even me!
How big is it?
It's a whale, Jerry.
Dan said it was at least 6 inches.
Holy fuck!
Lads, if we get that whale, we'll make a buttload of money.
Mushroom soup? What?
Who
buttload of money!
Buttload of money,
Who buy whales out here, Captain?
Anyone.
Don't they turn the blubber into oil or something?
Yeah, oh yeah, name fast. Someone! Name someone, Captain!
Jerry Whale Smith.
You made that up! You even put the word whale in his name! There's no way he has a last name with whale!
His name is Whale Smith.
Whale Smith isn't even a real job title! No, it's not! You made that sound like his last name!
That is his last name.
Oh, yeah, call him.
Jerry?
What?
Yeah, call him. I want to hear him talk.
All right,
call Jerry Whale Smith then, man.
All right.
Actually, I want his number.
You're gonna look really. No, I'm not gonna give you his number.
You're not gonna give me Jerry Whale's number?
Because then you're gonna take the whale for yourself.
No, I'm not,
take
man.
Take all the money.
I'm not gonna take anything,
here.
Man. I won't take anything that's not mine.
Okay.
You get it, man?
Well, then you don't.
You get it?
I get it. I respect that.
Where is Fingal?
Where is Fingal Dad?
We got another boat, baby.
We're gonna see the whale. We're gonna see the whale.
Whale, come here, whale.
I almost fucking used that.
That's not a whale call. They sound like...
It's like a bird.
Fingal, stop the boat.
Come on, whale. Whoa.
Ah, thank you.
So are we gonna check out the city bank at all?
Jerry, just hold on, buddy.
Oh, maybe I could do like the front. Okay.
Yeah, there we go.
I guess that's a.
Yeah, actually, up at the front of the boat is actually the most safe.
I feel
Take
safe.
It for me, I'm a captain.
What if we hit a whale and launch him to the moon?
Well, you assume that your pilot of the boat would not do that.
Where the fuck is that? This thing is.
I don't think we're gonna be able to find the whale. I'll be honest.
It's so dark out.
Unless we ping the whale.
Ping the whale.
Ping the whale.
I'm not familiar with this term.
Whale got a cell phone?
I don't believe the whale has a cell
phone. Dumbass whale.
Does he use sonar? Maybe we can use sonar.
I don't believe any of these are actual tactics to get a whale.
I got jackets. Beef jerky. If any whale's around and wants some beef jerky.
Lads, I think we lost the whale.
Maybe try calling the whale, man. You got the whale phone number?
A whale.
You have the whale's phone number, man. I started your contact.
In my contact, I don't have the whale's
phone. How are you going to sell the whale if you don't even have the whale's phone number?
Why would I sell the whale to itself?
Oh.
Holy shit.
Thank God we made it safely.
Excellent. You're a real navigator.
You're here from Jerry?
Damned.
Jerry Fine, baby. Yeah. Jerry Fine.
Second time I've flung off something today.
Oh!
So is it finger damned or finger of the damned?
It's finger damned.
Finger damned.
Like Danimals.
Oh, Danimals. Why didn't you say so?
What the fuck is this thing?
Is this what
you- I don't know, man. But we're leaving.
I kinda like it.
We're leaving.
Where are we going?
I don't know, man. Not there.
I want to rob a bank.
No, man, you can't.
I want to kill a human being.
No.
No, there's only two things I like to do.
Alright, well, we're getting out of here, dude. We're gonna have a normal life.
Why?
Because I'll say
so, man. I like
my
life.
I don't care if you like your life, man. I don't like your life.
Oh.
Come on, man!
That's unfair! Ow!
Okay, alright, we gotta turn around now, man.
Well, I've enjoyed this normal life with you, Dan.
This car,
really pleasant.
This car gained some speed, though, right? It, look, it got a radio!
50 miles per hour. 60.
Oh, look, our song came out. What the hell, Jerry?!
Sorry, where was the channel?
Jerry, stop touching the radio!
Okay.
Or I
okay.
swear to God, I'll slam you into the.
Stop!
You like that, Jerry?
Stop!
You like that? You wanna drive through the thorn bush again?
No.
Maybe you wanna drive into this, Jerry? How about we drive into this?
How about we do?
Oh my God. It didn't do anything.
Oh, I'm just.
Oh my. Okay, how about we don't? How about we don't, man? How about we definitely don't?
Okay.
How about we. Oh, we definitely do not, Jerry! We do not drive into that! And we go back to. Where's Fingal? Where Fingal and all them? I lost them. I think they're back this way. Dude, we gotta go fucked!
Jerry, please don't kill the whale. Shambo is just misunderstood alone in these waters. From a robot.
Where did they go? Jerry?
I don't know.
Give him a ring, give him a ring. You think we can get this in the back of a truck? In the back of that pickup truck?
I don't know.
You want to drive that and try and take it off a jump and then put it in the back of the pickup truck and then we can ride it away? Whenever we rob somewhere?
No, I need to call up for it. Give me a fucking.
Oh my God. Fine, we'll take this one. Bounce to this shit, y'all. Act like you real. You got fast and good? That's. People used to think I had a modded controller, dude, but I am actually really fast at pressing buttons.
That's a great plan. I can't even get in it. Get out. Okay.
You can't get in it? Rap wasn't commercial. Back when hip hop was hip hop. Jerry, are you in it?
No.
Oh, no. All right, yeah. Here, hop in. We're going to find a truck.
Wait, Fingal's coming to meet us?
All right, yeah, then here he is. All right.
Bro, we got a lead on the whale.
You got a lead on the whale?
Yeah, Ann is fucking with the whale trying to get it back into the ocean.
Someone in the car.
Huh. Should I meet you somewhere, or...
Where are we going?
Let me get a
7 months, baby. Much love from Norway. Hope the RP goes well.
Hope the RP goes well. Thank you. It's very important.
You start shooting the whale.
Hopefully the cops.
Understood. I have 10 bullets.
Oh my God. Wait, they're gonna try and kill the whale.
Like immediately, like no warning. Like,
oh my God.
No, absolutely no. You see a whale, you shoot it in the head.
I kind of want to say hi to it first.
Yeah, I want to
talk to
it.
Want
to
talk to the whale? Here, let's
go.
I'll follow you. Just don't drive too fast.
You'll warn it. It'll try to swim away.
Like this.
How much?
I'll go full speed.
How much to kill it?
How much to kill it?
Yeah.
I mean, if you go ahead and...
This thing is good. This thing...
Get this oil.
Man. Oh my God.
Where did Finger Dam go? That's it.
Oh no. But yeah, thank you, Creepers. And Tasty,
captain.
Thank you for the 3 months.
Thank you, Co-Captain.
Also, Barton, thanks for the $1.20.
I stand relieved.
I'm not gonna marry... Not marrying a witch.
What?
He says he's not gonna ping us unless we promise not to kill it.
Oh my god. I told you we won't kill it.
Okay. This is why you
just
have to
promise not to kill it, baby.
Otherwise, you fall for its will, Sog, and fall.
Well,
in
let's
love
just
with
see
it.
How things play out, okay? If this captain's gonna fucking shoot it first thing, then I'm not gonna be a part of it.
I want to kill a whale.
I'm not gonna shoot it first thing.
Let's
you
just
don't. You let's don't want to hear a song for too long.
What if the whale pull a gun on us?
Then we shoot it. But if otherwise, if it's just sort of peacefully, you know, getting its bones crushed from being beached, then we'll just kind of watch.
Yeah, if it's a beautiful and loving creature, then we shouldn't hurt it.
If it shoots bullets out of the blowhole.
I have to warn you, though, this beach begins to lose value every minute.
What if
it dries up in the sun?
Oh, no.
What if we pull off a whale heist?
Bro, like Jonah.
I like where you're coming from with this.
Sure. We'll talk about it more.
Does anyone have a tow truck?
Pull up a dog heist?
Is he gonna ping you, Ken?
He's not responding.
Yes, tell your friend who's been seduced by the whale song that we won't hurt him. We won't harm it at all.
He's really holding this up right now.
Where you at?
Got the beam.
What's this thing? The
Follow
gray
them.
Man I saw earlier.
Yeah.
Oh, he pinged me, he pinged me. This is so stupid.
Shoot the whale.
Okay.
He pinged me too, baby, he pinged me too. Dude, this car is actually not, actually it's kind of horrible, but still. I like it.
In front of a
it's a rarity, dude. Look at this bad boy, look at this bad boy go. Not bad, baby. We're living on top of the world! Oh!
Don't let the motor hit you!
Been already 2 months, D slowly bleeding me dry less than three.
Word, I wouldn't get a seat.
Sorry, I didn't see you there.
No, it's fine.
Come on, Captain Crunch.
I'm trying.
Oh my god. Ugh. Pine, thank you for 2 months, dude.
There he
Man,
goes.
Already 2 months. Smile, slowly bleeding me dry.
Oh,
don't bleed.
To be at the
don't, you don't.
Die.
Pine, save yourself. Yeah.
Whoa.
Save yourself, Pine. Oh my god.
Whoa.
Nice
there
and easy there,
on the right,
Mr.
On the right.
Dad. We're doing just. Oh my god, Captain. Hey. You look very cool in the light.
Captain.
Thank you.
Arr.
Ahoy there!
Hey, robot.
Where's your fucking whale?
Where's your whale,
friend? Take a look
friend?
At the under the water, Captain.
Where
the
is your whale lover?
There's a whale?
You may say hello to the whale.
Yeah, say hello.
I don't see it, man.
I don't see shit. It's so dark then.
Oh, God, it's dark. Whale!
Are you sure there's a whale? Whale. I don't see nothing.
Whale.
We're being commandeered!
4 months, baby.
What the?
Oh, oh no!
Warm
oh,
for you.
Come on, robot.
Oh, I'm drowning.
Why would robot... Do me
Why
like...
is robot fucking us so hard right
I'm
now?
I'm killing him.
We or might not have to kill robot. We might not have to kill robot. Remember,
he's... Why is he choosing a fucking whale over us?
He just fucking flew into the air.
Why would robot do this to us? He have no
My
reason.
My feelings are hurt.
I feel betrayed.
All I did was... Last time I talked to robot, I gave him 30K, basically, and told him I love him. And now he doing me like this?
Well, I gotta give him some fucking lead.
Fingle, you created him. Why don't you just, you know, turn him off?
He doesn't. Yeah, for some reason, he doesn't listen like that.
He's become sentient.
Yeah, he's a little sentient lately.
Then we're just gonna have to break him.
I told you this was gonna happen.
Baby, let's just go do the bank. But I'm gonna have to sleep first because I'm still getting that trauma message from an hour ago.
Do you think the bank's gonna work?
I mean,
a different bank?
Better than the whale at the moment.
I think we should try Polito again, just
this
in case it doesn't
ass.
Work.
Yeah, I'll be
yeah while we're out
down
here, I'm down to try Polito again, but I mean, we really should do something rather than focus on this whale we're not going to see. Also,
should we kill Robot?
Let's just walk by them. Let's not.
I kind of want to kill Robot.
Oh my god.
Give me the call.
We don't need. Maybe we don't
take
need
a gun
to,
out, Jerry. Aim at him.
And stop.
Maybe we don't need to.
No, and... He deserves this.
Oh my god.
Hellfire.
Dude, Captain's gonna try something.
Oh, I'm gonna make a real mess of you.
fucking chrome fuck?
He's the Orca.
He wasn't an Orca.
He was.
Why are you playing us like that, robot?
He said you wanted to...
Why are you playing around? Holy shit, fiery dog poop.
I think this robot's got something tricky going on.
Thank you, dude. What the fuck? Robot. Oh, my...
Bitch.
1-1-2, man. Why'd you ping me out there, man? You threatened... You... Also, the robot threatened to eat the jewelry we got.
Jewelry? He was out there, I promise.
Yeah, man. The jig is up, man.
You have a robot that eats treasure.
All I want is an explanation, Aang. No.
It's not supposed to, Captain.
Gambo is
McCarnock. Is it in his stomach right now?
We were one in two souls.
We could cut him open.
No, I did not.
See if he will mount us a bit.
Yes, yeah.
Thank you so much, Fiery Dog Poop, for real.
I want to see the treasure.
Welcome, everyone. Just gotta give this
another $8.
I love you, Fiery.
Hey, shoot the tire!
Well, I got one.
I'm not gonna shoot.
We should get out of here. We should get out of here.
Come on.
How did you let him steal your vehicle twice?
Not our vehicle.
My car?
Your car down here. Or...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, down that way. Is it in the water?
No. Oh, he might be stealing it.
Oh, that won't make me happy.
He
is.
Oh,
he's going for it.
He might be driving it to you. Driving it to you.
He's not.
Oh.
You should probably shut down your robot. Do you have some sort of...
Why is he doing
what
this?
What happened to the robot?
Some sort of...
Bro, he has changed. He's still got our diamonds.
Alright, hold up. I'm gonna reconnect to life. okay, alright, here we go. Dude, I just want that fucking thing at the top of my screen gone. Also, I don't know what robot's doing, but it... I don't know. Alright, anyways, it's holding us back a little bit, but it's fine, because, I mean, I don't know. I guess it's... I don't have a reason why it's fine, but it's fine. We will get back in game, and we'll rob something, finally. It's a bit... I don't know, dude. Robot might be trying to go for an evil arc. Because last time he seemed like he was going to eat all the stuff we got from the... big haul I trusted him with, but then I think I talked him out of it by telling him I loved him. But it just looks like, I don't know, you are the evil ones,
dude. Does it have to be EMS?
Wellen leans in for a kiss. Whoa!
Exactly.
Dude, someone's kissing right now! Someone's kissing on our server! Also, Jake Griswold, thanks for the 250 bits. He says, fuck him up, Buck. Dan, don't take no shit from Robot. Dude, I thought about shooting, but I'm really worried that they still have a warrant out for me. So, ERP, Bog. Oh, no. Dude. I hope that one of the banks work, because that was the most fun I've had in a long fucking time.
Bleed purple 250 bonus 25 FAK him up. Well,
and you bleeded purple when
Dan,
you donated
the bits.
Dan,
don't take no shit from Robot.
I love you, baby. I just found out about the bleed purple thing today. Oh, shit. Well, I don't know where they are. Oh, right here. What the fuck is going on? Hey, how you doing?
Little bear
what
time
the fuck
law
was
for
that?
Ya.
There's a cop.
Little maritime law.
Wait, that's
for
in real life. I mean, in my brain. Oh my god, I'm really slipping up.
What are you talking about?
I don't know, man. I'm losing my mind. I'm biting my tongue.
Let's go hit a bank or something. I'm tired of this. Stop.
I need bandages. Right. That guy shot me in the ass.
There we go.
Oh! Today would
be nice. What?
What are we doing?
We're robbing somewhere, I guess. I mean, I'm down. It's always rough in the beginning. No worries.
But that whale thing really just took us for a
loop. It really did. It was a time waster, but hey, now we're gonna make the time worth it. Also, this is bugged, I think.
You're not moving?
We're moving, but It's doing the thing again where it goes,
you.
And it fucking, like, goes, like, in intervals of one, and not a normal card like a normal car should be. But then again, cars explode all the time on the highway, so I don't really think this is that big of a deal.
Yeah, well...
nothing makes sense here. I'm not really too worried about it.
It's fine.
Oh my god.
I guess we're gonna pull out our motorcycles again?
Yes, I can, Culver. Yeah, I guess so. I mean, we left them back at the beach that we got picked up on. Because we thought we'd see a whale when we drove all the way out to the middle of nowhere, but...
Right, we could go pick up them, but I don't fucking care.
Yeah, no, it's all good. I'm down to just fucking rob something, because...
Oh, my shit's different colored now.
This is badass, though! Very cool bike. Also, wait, the never mind.
This is them.
Alright. Hey, boys, what are we doing?
I gotta get some bandages. I got fucked up, and then let's hit a store.
Alright. Wait, let's
do we have a crowbar?
Let's just do this.
Why don't you buy it and then rob this store? The easy piece.
Do we have a crowbar?
Robot
we
had a crowbar, drill. I think. Or, I don't know.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Alright.
Oh.
Can we drill a store? Fingo?
I don't think so, but we might be able to. We should just go to Pluto and try it.
You want to try that?
Try it here first, I guess.
Alright, yeah, I'll go try and drill it then. Hey, we're gonna try and just drill this open and see if it works.
Alright, let's find a place to park the bike.
Alright, baby.
Oh, where did
Jimmy
go?
Can't drill the store.
Right here.
Okay.
I'm thinking we can't drill it, so I'm just gonna try it right now, because I don't want to waste any more time than we already have,
onlookers.
Who are the onlookers? And we can't.
It was a cop that drove by when you said, I don't think we can drill.
Ah.
Hey, I have a crowbar in my van.
Oh, cool. Well, that's good, because we can't drill. Also, a cop drove by when I said we can't drill, apparently.
Can?
Whoa.
The whole reason when you went to see the whale is to kill it and get the sheriff. I didn't think they were actually going to kill it. I wasn't. I wasn't even involved in that. Look, my techs say... What do they say? My techs say... You a good man, robot. Stay safe, baby. On my way to whale, can you ping? And then he pinged me and I said, you the best robot.
Happy birds?
And they said, you want a boat right now? And then he stole our boat. Birds. So I'm a little... We lost.
There's no crowbar.
A little lost. I think robot malfunctioning. There's no crowbar?
Robot took the van, so, I mean, we're fucked on that. For the car.
I guess we'll have to do dirt bike.
Yeah.
Dirt bike.
We going out back to
Who's our being as a whale? I don't know.
Yeah. Hey, let me get Captain's number real quick.
I actually...
Captain, you're a good guy.
Whoever is our being as a whale
like
must
a
be
lot,
very dedicated.
You're also admirable.
It's
Come
Hoop?
Over this way. With you what he did.
Oh yeah, it is Hoop, because they said it was a sheriff. But yeah, wait, Hoop had... Oh, shit.
Get that?
Wait, we might be able to try, actually.
I did. Here you go. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, it's looking good. Hey, buddy.
How you doing, Bill?
Hey, man. How you been?
I'm giving everyone my ID.
Good.
Thank you,
good.
Captain.
Be sure to shoot
nice,
me a text.
Nice.
Do you
sure
want
thing.
To open the truck? Yes. No vehicle. All right.
You guys been busy?
Yeah, we've been pretty busy.
We're hunting down a robot.
A robot?
You get that text message, Cat?
Is it that female robot?
No, it's
a
dude.
What is your name?
It's very male. My name?
Bullet.
Ken. Last name, Tucky.
Ken Tucky.
Correct. No relation to the state.
I understand.
Yeah, I mean, I've just been getting banks and shit.
We were gonna do that, but I don't know if that's gonna work anymore.
Greece.
I might be able to get us the mobile back.
In 3 days, I earn 400k.
Damn!
Yep.
Alright, gentlemen.
That's nuts.
May the water treat you well. May you find your robot. May you give it a swift death.
Alright,
Captain.
Thank you, Captain.
Thank you, Captain.
Captain, what's your phone number, baby?
Oh.
Ask for my ID.
You're like, how what?
Yes, for my ID.
Oh, yeah, I know how to do that, don't worry.
Let me go ahead and just give you my ID.
Here you are. Can I have your ID, sir?
Yeah, you gave it to me. Hang on. I'll get off.
Okay, hold on.
You've got it.
No, I didn't. Request refused. Hold on. All right.
Oh, Jesus.
All right. I know, a captain of the seas is very intimidating.
Sir, you're gonna have to get off the bike.
I got on so I can give you my ID.
But I'll do something wild.
Slip it in your pocket.
Oh, thank you, baby.
You're welcome.
What do I... So now I have your...
Message me.
How do I have your...
Did you look at my ID?
I don't know where the ID is.
Can I get a taxi?
Do you want me to go ahead and hand you my ID?
Give me the ID again, baby.
Yeah, there we are. I'll give you my ID.
Where does it say his number?
Hold on.
Where will I...
Just write down this number.
Hold on, 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 hold on.
322-3338.
All right, what's your name again? How you spell it?
Edgard Barrett. Captain Edgard Barrett. My friends call me Eddie. And you may do the same.
Captain Eddie?
Never Captain Eddie, just Eddie. Or Captain Edgard Barrett.
Alright, I just said it was Captain E. Alright, I text you.
Or Captain. Captain.
First. I'll call you Captain.
I'm Dan or B, Captain. Also Dan D.
Dan B, nice to meet
yeah,
you.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, cool, cool. We'll catch up with you later,
bye,
Captain.
Bye, Captain.
Yeah, baby.
I love you.
Bro, it'd be kind of
you
cool
don't love him.
Calling me KT.
I know, I really
Danger
like
Danger Zone came on. Frogman, thank you for the 9 months, dude. Of Prime, welcome, welcome. Caldwin, he says, hey, can you? No. No, I can't.
Man,
I'm busy,
fuck
dude. Yeah, it's fucked for everybody. It really sucks.
Oh,
I bet we can pass Fingle. Watch this, chat.
Look at God.
Oh!
Okay, hold on.
God, can I get
you
somebody
good?
Else?
You good?
I had to fucking dance.
Sorry, I was wheeling because I thought we could catch up to Fingle and then. So I take a left up here?
I don't fucking know.
Okay, sure, we go to the same one from earlier. Okay, sorry about that. I'm so sorry about that. Because whenever you wheelie, you're supposed to go faster, I think. I just thought it would help us.
Yeah, I get it.
My fingers are so sweaty right now. I don't know why, Jerry.
I've been kicked off a motorcycle, been flung off a boat, and then you crashed off a pole.
Hey, I won't play around with the motorcycle anymore. Don't even worry, Jerry. It's got sweaty fingers, you know.
Ooh, look at those.
Fuck him, Jerry. You know how to kick on this thing like Ken kicked me?
No.
Bam. Hey, Chad Buck. Good night, dude. Have a great night, brother. So I guess we're gonna try and rob this bank again, and then after that, what we're gonna do is try and rob somewhere else if this place doesn't work, or if it works, then we'll lay... I don't even think we're gonna lay low, we're probably just gonna hit another place, you know what I'm saying, Jerry?
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Hold X and right
click. I'm so mad!
Oh. What could that have meant?
I don't know, man, but I'm a little worried.
So you can get you some bandages.
What are you mad about, Finkel?
He made us crash!
Hey man, why you make him crash?
I didn't even see him there, I apologize.
You hurt me.
You could've killed someone, man!
I know I could've, that's...
I'm so mad I'm gonna break this door!
No, Finkel, yeah! Don't!
Alright, here, I'm gonna give you some bandages now.
Alright. Thanks,
okay.
Man.
Do you
yeah,
need
okay.
Water, food? You gonna be alright?
I need water and food.
Sorry.
Oh!
Alright, pick out what you want, I'll buy you something.
It's okay, I'm good actually.
Well, are you guys about to do what I think you're about to do here, or are you just here
shop?
What happens then?
No, we weren't doing it here.
Alright, good deal.
Is that what you're about to do?
I.
You doing it solo?
Oh, yeah.
How do you do it solo?
Hey, wait a minute.
You fucking do it there, boys. You know, sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you don't.
What if we both did it at the same time, baby?
Not
together.
It doesn't work like that.
Oh. No, not the store. I mean, both... Never mind.
Alright.
I'm worried if he does it while we're on our way to the bank, the cops will be really close to us by the time we... Actually, how close are we to the... No, they'll have to choose. Alright, we're good.
I never thought to solo rob. That's pretty incredible.
What I meant by together was, if he robs it, I'm afraid the cops are gonna come out here, then they'll be close to us. But then again, we're closer to a PD over by the bank anyways, if the bank decided to work, so we'll see.
Yeah.
I just didn't hear anything, because I stopped listening.
Ken, you want another $10?
Yeah.
Alright.
I should get Ken off that bike, just like he did me earlier!
$10, it's not gonna work.
You see me, Ken? You see this? I know what I'm doing, man! No, Jerry, not like that. You wanna try to put your hands up and then swing, if you know what I mean. Yeah, like that, baby! Look at you go! Oh my god, you're an animal! Alright. Thought we would be able to break that, my bad. Alright, dude! Finally! We have something to do!
It's not gonna work.
Fingal, you just go where you go, Al.
Let me go park the bike.
Alright, yeah, I'll let you know if it works. I'm gonna go do it. This is it, boys. Do you guys think it will work? Chat? Probably not. Alright, here we go. No, neither do I. Hello?
Hello?
Alright, you boys ready?
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Nope.
Oh.
Not enough sheriffs.
I need to do something. I'm getting anxious.
Let's go rob a store, man.
I'm getting anxious.
Where Fingal at?
It has been 2 hours.
It has not been 2 hours.
Yes, it has. 20 minutes left.
Check you up time.
Until 2 hours.
What's happening?
What? We gotta go rob a store right now, man. Because that bank not working.
We need a crowbar.
All right, let's go to this place in the city and get a crowbar. I know. Jerry, can you mark the place to get a crowbar? Alright, cool. We're gonna head over to the crowbar. We'll meet you boys there, alright?
Alright.
We'll just go together, yeah.
I love Bucky.
Slow start, boys. Slow start. But I am sure we will do something.
Try Citibank.
I'm worried Jerry. Connor is his real name. I'm worried Connor's gonna be worried about that we won't do anything, so I'm gonna tell him that too.
Jerry, I know we might not be doing anything right now, but I think by the end of our day, we're gonna do something crazy.
Something will happen.
It for sure will happen. No doubt in my mind, Jerry.
I'm ready.
How ready?
Okay, alright. Okay, I'm gonna stay on this side.
Ready all right. As I'll ever be.
Alright, baby. Good. You're gonna need to be. Black Eyed Peas! Black Eyed Peas just came on, Jerry. It's an old man. They said, meet me halfway. So we're halfway through the day, potentially, you know? Depending on how long our day is. We're at the halfway point, baby. Some shit's going on. Never mind. My brain will get muted if I play that song. We are going to have a bad day.
You had a bad day. Take it one.
Are we going to turn back on the radio? I'm kind of worth the mute at this point. Chat, if nothing happens in this VOD, I will delete. Unless, we'll definitely do something, dude. There's no way there's no city cops. Unless there's no city cops, don't delete? For real though, I have a question. Bad music anyways,
this
yeah.
This thing is slow as dick,
some of
man.
Some of it's a bop.
Especially when it looks like it's tugging along.
What? The Sanchez?
Yeah, it's
let's go to the military base, baby. You wanna go to military base? We'll just cut through right quick.
Oh, I don't know about that.
You don't know about that, Jerry?
That might be too much action.
What do you mean it might be too much, baby? I'm just kidding. I'll try really, so we go a little faster. See this shit? Now we cooking! Oh, now we going fast as hell, Jillian! Nothing gonna stop us, baby! Oh my god, we're going so fast! Whew! Jerry?
Yeah.
Is this what yesterday was like?
Oh, this is worse, I think.
Really?
I'm feeling really, like, low energy.
Oh my god! Jerry, don't even worry, baby! We're on top of it!
This feels way worse.
If you were a man, turn around and jump that
thing. I don't remember what we did yesterday.
What?
Dad? Are you okay?
Sorry, I was worried where you were. Alright. I'm not gonna be jumping that fence, dude. You can't make me. I think it's actually not allowed to. You're not allowed to steal.
We got a one car chase yesterday. Okay. It was very short.
You got a what? One car chase?
One car chase. We didn't rob anything.
It all good.
So if we rob
you win some, you lose some, baby. It's not even. Think of it like this, Jerry. It's not even on us, baby. It's on the cops. You know what I mean? Like. They're the ones that are slacking. We're ready to go, baby. We got the drills.
True, yeah.
Get everything ready,
ready,
baby.
To go.
Don't even worry about it, all right? Easy mode.
I'm not quitting on you, Dad.
Yeah, baby. You know what? Hey, how about we even hit this? Actually, we don't have a crowbar. Never mind.
We have a drill. But that
drill
work.
Don't work. Wait, that is a bank.
That is a bank.
Hey, that's a...
I've tried that a million times.
You have? Alright, never mind.
Can't.
It's still broke. Oh, okay, I guess it's like permanent.
Tried it a million times, apparently. Well, dude, if for some reason. Oh my god. If for some reason, you know, we don't rob anything today, chat? Which I highly doubt. I'll just use the song for next time, dude. And I'll just go fucking meet people or something. You know? We got options, dude. Block Hunt Minecraft? What are you on about? No, that is not us. We don't go from GTA, not our main game at the moment, not working, to Minecraft block hunting. We're not stooping that low. Are you crazy? Dating RP?
God, why are the motorcycles so fucked for me?
Oh, they have a fish wagon.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
She has been being a bitch, though. You're gonna throw up?
The stutter on the motorcycles are really bad.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why it appeared 2 days ago and it's still stuttering for people. It's probably just the world being weird, you know?
Yeah.
No biggie. But it is kind of a pain.
The voices in my head are getting sick.
Voices in your head? Oh, just chat.
They're throwing up.
What do you mean they're throwing up?
Give them like motion sickness.
Tell them to knock it off!
How do I like, maybe if I just look at.
Yeah, we're almost there. We'll grab like a car, or you should drive. We should all just drive our own thing if it's gonna do this, you know what I mean? No one wants to sit through that.
It definitely stinks. And
honestly, we should do a split up chase because if it's doing that to everyone but Fingal, that's not good for everyone but Fingal. You know, I'm sure you'd understand if we broke up and we went on like a Sanchez thing. That could be cool.
There's potential there. I'll probably not gonna make it out the door though, so.
Why are we going so slow?
We just broke it.
How did it? Alright, well, we're here, so.
Alright.
Damn, dude. Poor Connor and everyone. They've had a rough day yesterday, and now they're having a rough day again. Don't worry, we'll make it up to them.
Is this the right place?
I got it. We good.
Maybe it's just that bike.
Look at me, Jerry. Today gonna be a good day, alright?
Okay.
I promise.
Okay. My day is almost over. I mean, it's been like, you know...
No, man. Today's Jerry's day, baby.
I'm sure Jerry's day is when I killed two people.
What the... Lady, stop the... car! Get the fuck out! Hey.
We got it.
So what we thinking is, you know, we got the crowbar. We think we're gonna go rob a store, but Jerry and his head are getting really sick of the weird driving. So I think we should split up on this one, so nobody
has to. Let's see if this car's okay. Let's see if.
All right, yeah. Let's test this before we make any rash decision.
Split up? What do you mean?
Because no one wants to. Because nobody wants to sit through the car thing making him sick.
The scooting thing.
It's really awful, apparently.
I know. It was same with. I saw you guys just fucking going crazy.
Yeah, it's awful.
It's working fine on the car.
Oh yeah, this is
it's working well. All right,
you left Ken.
I thought Ken was following.
It's I don't care. It's doing it, but it's whatever.
Hey, baby.
What? Wait, that's not Ken.
What?
Oh, never mind.
Did you really think that was Ken?
No, man, I'm just, you know.
Where are you going?
I ain't seen Fish wiping up. Oh, yeah, he's this way, ain't he? Alright. That is not a dude, Chad. That was not a dude. That was clearly a fish. Alright? Not really.
We told him. Oh, I know, he left you.
Hey,
what happened?
It's okay. What are we doing?
I don't know. Here, you drive. I don't even care.
I'm ready for anything. Oh, okay.
We're gonna do a store?
Yeah.
Yes. Right now, we will do a store.
What if we did the place, the bank that we wanted to do, though, the first time?
The
bank in... Remember when I waited in the... And there weren't enough cops in the city, either?
Bleed purple 250 Dan should have.
I'll do anything right now. I just want to do something. We've been here for 2 hours, apparently.
We have.
Oh, it's
okay,
doing
the. Do you want to do a store?
It's doing the thing.
I'll do anything. I have no opinion.
We might all have to sleep. I don't know what to tell you.
I think it's just the world. It'll be fine, though. It'll be fine. We've done it before.
Only does it at certain speeds.
Dude, I might try and rob a store on my own if people can rob a store on their own. Once everyone else gets off.
Well, I gotta go fast.
No, I get
it. Because I gotta do something today, dude.
It's very
I gotta. Oh, we've gone whale
really
watching,
annoying.
Dude. But we haven't even robbed a store yet.
The voices in my head, I'm sure.
I don't want to watch a goddamn whale.
They're throwing up.
I want to watch a robbery, baby.
Yeah, no. Even me driving it. Like,
although
this
I would
is...
like to meet the whale one
I
day.
I saw it when we were driving on the bikes.
I don't know why I'm talking to.
Does it do it
Chad?
For you as a driver?
I don't know why I'm talking to you in character.
Not really, but super fucking choppy. As long as you're driving, it doesn't happen.
Gotcha.
Jerry, you should try and drive us away one time.
Oh.
That'd be crazy.
Oh.
That would actually be wild, Jerry, if you did it one time. And then you wouldn't feel as bad if you got away and you didn't get sick. You know, it'd be like crazy.
I don't understand why we all just don't try and sleep.
I thought we've already tried that. I've slept twice since I've been on. I think it's just being dumb.
Are we gonna get the Fingalmobile? Like, this is what I'm saying, man. I don't know what the fuck to do because I don't have my car.
Robot pinged you the mobile, he said to me. Did you not see the text?
Well, it's all the way out there. We might as well just fucking take it out again if he was giving it back. I don't care. Let's just not go all the way back out to Sandy.
Oh my god.
I'm just going to the garage up here to get the car.
Alright. Oh my god, Chad. I'm so sorry. Jake Roswell, thanks for the 250 bits. He says, Dan should have a good old gangbang in that Honda Civic.
I just don't know how they don't have enough
chairs. It's only Ken back here. I don't really know if,
like it's prime
time.
We're
out here several cops, I think, so we be good.
Yeah, I mean, they're in the city.
Perfect, baby. Let's just fucking do it.
Please don't leave VOD. I probably won't delete the VOD, but I really hope we stream tomorrow so that I don't have to let it sit too long. Then I might consider deleting it.
Dude, he'll never learn.
Dove about that time.
I'm good.
Alright, gang!
Whoa, dude, it's like multicolored at the bottom. That's cool. Alright.
Alright, baby. Let's do this shit, finally! No more watching animals! No more...
What store?
No more zoo shit. I'll go anywhere!
about the store with the ledge?
Sure. Sounds good, sounds good. Let's do it. Let's fucking go.
Are you guys sick?
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I mean, it'll be worth a nap on my end, potentially, but I don't want to set you guys back.
If you want a nap, you can, Jerry.
I think you're the same thing.
I don't think it's going to fix anything, though, because Robot said the other day that the cars were broke in the world, and we reconnected, and that car was still fucked.
Apparently it happens in the city. Really bad.
It was happening everywhere.
Yeah.
I haven't seen a normal car yet.
I wonder if it's ever going to not. Why didn't it happen, like, 2 days ago?
Oh, wow.
I saw normal cars today. Like, I saw them driving normally.
I was okay for a period of time.
Yeah, like, the first, like, hour and a half.
I think it's, I think it's player-driven. Like...
Thank you for streaming a lot lately, fuckboy. You are my favorite streamer and I believe. You deserve my money for that and for the many days to come. Bug Love, don't buy too much. Pizza.
Don't buy too much pizza. Dude, I haven't bought pizza in forever, unless it's only one slice. Don't even worry about me. Panda. We won't buy any pizza, don't worry. Thank you, Panda, though, for real. That's like super generous.
I'm getting hot and sweaty, and that means that I'm getting annoyed.
Especially for how the stream's gone so far.
You know that feeling?
Oh,
yeah. The back of my shirt's a little damp.
It's the back of my neck, and it's constantly, like, hot and cold.
Wait, you sweating? What do you mean?
Yeah, I'm fucking sweating, because I'm getting annoyed.
My fingers
are a little... It's not you guys.
Hot, but that's about it.
It's more of, like, anxiety for me.
It just feel like... It feel like sometimes, you know, it's just things don't go well.
I normally have the best night, and then the next night it's like fucking horrible. But now it's been 2 nights in a row where
maybe it's
been
every
shit,
other
so.
Night, baby.
I'm getting trench foot because my fucking feet are sweating.
Oh, look at that car behind us.
Oh.
Damn. That's a good looking car.
Hey, baby.
How many. What kind of tires you got on this thing?
Wait.
How many tires?
Guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We saw that they're robbing another bank right now.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. There's a bunch of cops there right now. If we do one, they'll probably not even come.
Oh my god. Alright, get everybody in! Everybody in right now! Everybody in! Oh my god, alright.
Ken just decided to run.
What?
Ken?
He's just running across
the fucking god. We're not going there. Ken, we're not going there! Ken!
All right,
what?
Baby. Dude,
we're not going there. We're going to the bank.
Kenan, no! Oh my god, Ken!
I thought we agreed on this.
No, Ken, we were just talking about a bank. We were just talking about doing, baby. So what we doing? It's all good, Ken. No worries. I'm just stressed.
Robbing a bank right now.
We're gonna rob this bank.
I'll be in the fucking spot.
Easy, baby.
I'll tell you. Okay.
Where are you headed?
I'm gonna be back here.
Alright, so, I'm gonna run to you.
You're gonna run that way, okay? Wait, let me show you this. Just come here.
Alright,
I don't want to fuck this up.
Yeah, yeah.
No.
What?
Follow me.
Alright, yeah. Oh my god.
Should have killed the witness be Nucky.
But they're gonna find you otherwise.
This is
right
where,
here, right?
No, this is where I'm staying, and then when you text me that you're coming out, I'll start to back up this way.
Alright, I'll text you. Oh, I'll text you on my way. OMW. Alright?
Okay.
Alright,
cool,
good luck, baby.
Cool.
This is it, baby. Stay safe. I once again apologize for what I did.
I'm behind
but
you.
But it was right, Dan.
Yeah.
The Dolphins have nukes.
We fall. We fall for the team. I'm ready. I've been ready all day.
Alright, baby. You know where he's at?
Yeah. We're going the opposite way. We're going to get caught.
All right.
Go. You just don't say a word, Danny. Just fucking...
Wait, you're going the opposite way? What if they try to get me, though?
We'll be out before you.
What if they... Okay, just make sure they're following you, and if they not...
If they not, then we're going to come fucking shoot.
All right, baby. Here we go.
Give it hell, Dan.
No! Oh my god! Oh, we're good. Alright, baby, we're breaking in! I don't know why I yelled no.
Right.
I thought I canceled it out. Oh
Hell
my god.
Yeah.
I would have been so upset. I would have been so upset, dude. Whew. Hopefully, like last time. Yeah. Make sure you got your guns ready, baby.
Remember to text the progress.
Alright, yeah, I'm gonna have to text Finger when I'm on my way, but I gotta stay quiet back. Alright, dude. Think.
Here we go, baby. All right, boys. No matter what happens, we're gonna be okay. Cause there's another bank heist going on right now, man.
Hello there!
Hello!
It's a new
hello.
Cop! It's a new cop!
How you doing?
Currently great.
Go check behind the store and all around, please.
Right now? Okay, I'll head out and do that.
Oh, okay, sure. Come on
out.
Oh,
wait, you're talking to another officer? How many of you out there are there?
How many of you in there is there?
Well, there could be a fucking infinite amount.
Oh, no.
I'm not willing to currently say, I don't reckon.
Well, then I guess it's going to be mutual, brother. But here's how it works. You work with me, I work with you, all right?
Okay, maybe we could arrange something, given the circumstance.
Oh, my God.
Being surrounded and all.
Get the fuck out of me.
Oh, yeah, I can
Diamond!
Get to work
you
out
got this, baby.
You want, brother, but
sometimes
I know you got
to take a small
outside,
hit
so
for a big crime. 30K,
well,
here we come.
Let me consider. Let me talk to my boy back here, Jerry, okay?
Oh, so there's two individuals inside.
Well, yeah, me and Jerry. I mean, I'm currently
dispatch,
right here.
Be advised we have two individuals
up,
inside
Ken?
The bank.
Oh my God!
One on the outside.
Well, I mean, that currently isn't confirmed.
Oh, well, it is, because after I made the plan, you established it. Anyways, go ahead and ask your buddy what he wants, and I can do something for you.
Okay, one second. Jerry?
Yeah?
They say they're willing to work with us.
Okay.
But I'm not quite sure. I'm kind of nervous.
Brother, I don't lie. Trust me, I never lie. My name is Trooper Jackson. I'm one of the best you'll ever meet.
He says his name is Trooper Jackson, and he says he's one of the best.
Oh, what if I just kept drilling?
Well, I can see what he thinks about that.
God.
Let me go talk to him, okay?
Okay.
I love you, Jerry.
Brown Bill!
I love you.
Be back in a second.
Okay.
Jackson, are you out there?
I sure am, pal.
My buddy Jerry says
I got
kinda wants to keep drilling.
These cops
relax.
And Chuck
okay.
Quinn
right.
Is too powerful to
well,
be stopped.
I just don't know.
There's two ways this is gonna work. One of the ways could be you walking away from here scotch-free with no fines and no time.
Another brown bill.
But I'm gonna have to take the drill and the money off of you. That could be a possibility. Or the other way is to work it out differently. And there is going to be a little bit of time and fines involved. It's your call. But as far as keeping it let you drilling, that's not something I'm really allowed to do. So you better think fast. How do you want to handle this?
Okay, let me talk to Jerry.
I think we
let
just made
28K.
All right. Aren't brown bills like 8,000?
Oh, you must be red.
All right, Jerry, he said we got to stop drilling. Because otherwise...
Be advised, there is at least one individual on the outside. Be prepared for a car to approach. We got
Whoa,
one
Jerry.
Right now with one headlight.
Jerry, don't point the gun at me.
I'm sorry.
Listen, he says.
Wait,
he
we
says,
got it all!
We gotta either come out or keep drilling and they'll come in and fucking shoot us.
Or some
shit.
What should we do?
Oh my God,
don't. I don't know, Jerry. I don't know.
Alright, brother, listen.
Okay, we're coming out, okay?
Alright.
Hands are up.
There you go.
You can just take the loot.
Once, hey, put that gun away now. I'm telling you,
Jerry.
Put the gun down right now.
Sorry, sir.
All right. Come out slowly.
Okay. I'm going to open the door.
Yeah, no problem. All right, hands down.
But I'm
going
to run, baby. Ah!
Oh!
God damn it,
that's good shooting. Me and you are fucking that's why. Me and you are goddamn pros, boy.
God damn you're fuck.
They got the others. Go! You're gonna
what
wanna
What is
ditch.
No, it's okay.
Is our car fucked?
It's just braking nonstop. I don't know why.
Jay, they're on their way, dude. That is a cop. You need to
No, get back in! I'm
what is
apart.
He?
Oh, it's just broken. It's just fucking broken.
Are you blind?
Behind us, there was a cop watching.
I know, I see him, but the car
why
is
are
broken.
We not going for another car?
Know.
We should go for another car, baby! They have
I
a...
know that. We're gonna run here. Hold on.
Right, get up! We're faster, right, we're faster!
I'm telling the car was fine up until we just started to drive again.
I don't know, man. It was glitched out, and then I thought you ran the wrong way, and I was like, where the hell is this thing going? And then I was like, okay, you got a car, but then what the hell happened to the car? It just broke back there?
I think the physics of this world are fucking dumb, so I think even just bumping it on the stairs.
The cars
explode
on the highway, these are running kind of slow. I'm just kind of confused what happened in the last few days that made this occur and why it's still happening, is all. But I'm not.
Too worried. The voices in my head are saying it was almost good because we were going so slow that it looked like we weren't.
Dude, we got a lot, baby. We finished the bank. We got 4 brown bills, we got 1 diamond.
I had a brown bill in my van, too.
1 diamond. We got 1 platinum earrings. So we're good, baby.
Let's go up to Sandy real quick
and
we'll put it in my van.
And a violet bill strap, alright.
Wow. What a shit show.
The cop just looked at us. Yeah.
Show.
The cop just
No, we were going so slow I think that he's like that can't be there.
You think so?
I know so.
He was a new cop, I think.
You sneaky little man, take my money.
You sneaky little man. Dude, what the fuck just happened, Chad? Why is that? That was the most scuffed fucking thing I think that could have. Like, we had a big thing happening, dude. That was no grand heist. That was good.
Or he cut us some slack, but I don't know why he'd do that.
There's no way. We're criminal masterminds, baby.
Yeah,
masterminds.
They never cut us slack.
That we don't know that guy. I did not recognize his voice.
But now they're gonna know our plan, though, because he's gonna search them and see they had nothing. Also, the car's still doing the weird thing, and it's
dude,
just...
I know, and
it's such a letdown, honestly. It takes you so... Honestly, it breaks immersion if we're gonna just talk. Is what happened.
What do you mean?
I just don't feel like I'm doing a bank robbery when I... When I hear... Gluck, 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 but no engine, and then I, you know... Can't even rob anyway.
Yeah, no, it's
I just feel let down. Cash the money now. If we do that, the cops will probably wait in there. But we're gonna go drop it off. So what we're doing, dude, is we're gonna go drop off the money.
For a little bit, you can.
No, you can. You can. It's all good. I'm not that worried about it. I was just... Jerry seemed like he was getting pretty, like, nauseous. And that is... He was saying the voices in his head were saying they're getting nauseous. So I, you know... I was a little worried about
it. Being little bitches, because my voice, our voices don't complain.
You're always driving, though, so you don't see it. But no, it's like bad. Trust me, for Jerry, I probably, like, I can only imagine. It's probably pretty bad. So, we're all good. So, we're going to go store this. Wait, we're only gone for an hour and 50 minutes.
Yeah, we're going to go to...
I thought Jerry
Sandy,
said...
take out the big fucking RV and put it all in there.
I feel sick. Chat, you do not feel sick. Don't lie.
And if you guys aren't having fun, though, I'm not having fun. So I don't like it either.
I'm having fun. I just wish that would have been a little... I used a pretty good song for that, so I'm kind of let down that it...
Dude, me too!
Like, I was really excited to, like, make things right for me in my head, you know?
However, even if we had a fast car, it was going to be over in 2 seconds anyway.
Dude, I feel sick!
There was not going to be a chase.
Oh my god. Yeah, I don't even know what happened, man.
You know? Like, that cop didn't give a shit.
I think it was all right, though. It was intense, but then it just... we got in the car. If you would have drove and it wouldn't have, like, you know, done what it's doing to me right now, it would have looked so badass, but it just wasn't, because it just... All the factors that could have gone wrong... I mean, they went right, but they went wrong, you know what I mean? Like, we felt like we just...
I don't know how we got away
with it. I feel like I just took it. But hey, man, we doubled what we did last time, so fuck it. Cop was so proud. How was the cop proud?
Usually it doesn't do this for you, this weird fucking jiggle shit. No. Man.
Sorry, what'd you say?
Usually it doesn't.
Yeah, normally it's better.
I don't know what the fuck's going on.
But now Jerry and them in jail, you know? So we're in a little bit of a pickle. Honestly, we should go hit it again. After that, they're done doing their bank robbery, you know?
What do you want to do?
Oh my god. Nothing, man. I just... Oh, hold on. Jerry's calling.
Hey.
Hey.
You made it?
Where are you at, baby?
I'm in fucking prison.
You're in prison?
I got dicked immediately.
You got dicked? What do you mean? You got dicked in prison?
Broken car getaway is the new strat.
Wait, Jerry, that was a train wreck. I mean, it wasn't, but it was. You want to hear what happened, baby? Jerry?
Hey, start shoveling me the shit.
All right, yeah, I'll hand it to you. Jerry apparently is in prison right now. But then he went
just
silent.
Get in the...
Yeah, I'll get in and give it to you. Oh, shit. If these guys... I don't know why I'm... Alright, I'll give them everything, because this is a big fucking car to put it in. I want to know how much this is all worth, Tango, please. If you would cash it. You see all this, baby?
Yeah, I see it. Alright, dude, I already have more shit in this car, too.
Alright, you wanna go try and cash it, or?
Is that Mila's van?
No, this is
what?
The Fingal
This is the
Fingalmobile,
baby.
Wait, what the fuck? Why does that look like Mila's van?
It looks just like Mila's van.
Guys, look, it matches my sweater. It's my...
It is.
Fingal, what the fuck are you doing up here?
You're just chilling.
Oh, it's Jason Momoa!
It's not Jason Momoa!
Oh my...
Fingal, can you get us out of here, please?
Don't call him that, guys. He's very sensitive.
Bye, Jason Momoa.
My name not Jason. My name Daniel.
Jesus, he's loud. Bye.
Drive back there, Fingal. I'ma shoot that man.
No, because there's a cop right there.
Yeah.
We have a lot of...
I'm just kidding. Oh my god, wait, there is a cop right there. What the... You were right about the cop, but we're good.
Yeah.
But that cop might, that cop might have been the cop that was there, so...
We're just gonna go park, and I'm gonna start putting in the van. I'm gonna put the van away. I guess we don't have to cash it now.
Alright, alright.
Cash it a later time.
Yeah.
Because it's not smart to cash it right after that.
Yeah, we'll hold it in for a little bit, then we'll go cash it.
Robot sex? I know, Chad, I know. I was wrong about this.
Sorry,
whale.
I'm going
to start putting
for
the whale army. They're going to nuke humanity. Shamu is the leader of all the ocean armies. I've convinced them to trial by combat with you as the champion of humanity.
I might have to save humanity, Fingal.
And how would you do that?
Apparently the dolphin wars have re-arose, and you know that whale?
Yeah?
Apparently he lead in the army.
So you want to go kill the whale again?
No, I don't.
Well, let's go kill the whale. Oh, no, let's do it.
No, honestly, I don't want to go back into all this. I don't think he's telling the truth. I've never heard of this whale before. Oh, hold on. I'm going to phone. Hello?
Hey, is Ken with you guys, or...
No, baby. What?
He got taken away in a car, and he has to
appear
in jail.
What's up?
Whoa.
Hold on.
Oh, it is the opposite.
What the heck?
Hang on, I'm going to... Can you back up, man? I can't hear the phone.
Sister.
Actually, I go over here. I'm gonna go over here.
You're all so loud.
What'd you say, Jerry?
Sorry, guys.
He was put in a car, but he's not in prison.
Just chilling.
So, I don't know what happened.
He got put in a car, but he's not in prison?
Yeah, I mean,
what
I,
you
I
mean?
Feel like he was got beat me there. Like, he got put in the car at the bank. I never saw him at the jail.
Yeah.
He drove to the jail. And then I got put in prison.
Right,
and I
right.
I still don't see him.
This is not the plot to Aquaman.
This is exactly the plot to Aquaman.
Anyway, so. I guess so. I'm out in like 4 months. So
all right, baby. 4 months? Okay. You out in 4 months?
4 months.
You down to do more crime when you get out, baby?
Of course. I need a new gun.
All right. You need a new gun? Hey, no problem.
New gun. All right.
Yeah, we go get that for you. We'll pick you up.
Got it. We can't get him a gun. We can't buy guns.
Never mind. We can't buy guns. But I think I, you know, can find someone that can.
Yeah, Ken has one, so wherever
Oh,
he
Ken
is.
It's gone. Alright.
Okay.
Yeah. Catch you later, Jerry.
Wowie.
Oh god, this guy might have a gun.
Hey, badass.
Don't like, oh shit.
Here, Fingal, here your bike. We should go, you know, we should find out what happened to Ken, and then once we find out what happened to Ken. We should.
What happened to Ken? I don't understand.
Apparently, he texted. All right, baby. Ken knows we gotta wait. Ken in jail for about 5 more months. They also gonna be in it. So total, they're gonna be in about like 5 minutes max. All right, cause.
So should I go there?
Yeah, and then we're gonna pick up them, and then we're gonna, you know, get them out of the jail. Pick them up at the jail when they get out, and then after that, baby, Ken gonna buy us a gun, and we good. While we're right here. All right.
And then what?
Then we rob, baby. Duh. That all we do, baby. We
if
monsters.
Get off, I'm gonna get us a four door.
Alright, yeah, go do that,
You gonna get off?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, dude. We're good. Fuck your humanity's only hope. Yeah, but dude, we already kind of went into the whale RP and it was kind of just upsetting. I'm sure it's good RP, but I don't want to like let my guys down and go back out there and just them get fucked over again. I'm worried about it.
Man.
Please, I messed up.
I cannot today. You did mess up. And now humanity will pay for it. I only care about my friends and fishanity. It's gonna take some time to forget. He has no right to be sad facing. He fucked us! He fucked us!
I don't want to change my clothes.
He fucked us, Fingo! He fucked us, and now he wants the sad emoji about it!
What?
Robot!
What did he do?
Robot saying that humanity in trouble and he need me to fight a whale, and he's saying it's so important that he's sorry, so I said, sorry, I only care about my friends and fishanity. So I ain't gonna go fight the whale today. I fight the whale another day! Cause today... Today, now it's your turn, you know? You know what I'm saying, Fingal?
What's my turn? What's my turn for what?
Just half time. Hey, have...
What?
Wait, hold on. What street she live on?
Ooh, damn,
said I got
damn.
My fish wife, but he lying. He don't even know the street she live on.
Yeah, Kent's got about 3 more months.
3?
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
I love the teleporting fuel where I had 65, now I have 23!
Been there.
What? Cars? In
cars
this,
are fucked, man!
Cars in this world, they real fucked. Like,
it was just so strange when I went to go pick you up because it was driving fine and then it started like,
oh
all
God.
Of a sudden it just started pumping the
That's
brakes.
A car in real
and I'm
life.
Like, what the fuck? And I thought I thought I had my brakes on, like my parking brake or some shit. I got back in, and then it was just full-on broken.
Dude, I had no idea Dan slipped out when
fuck
we got
the type
tased.
Of guy
I thought
to
he was still back there.
They didn't even see me, baby.
You fucking slipped out like a...
Yeah, they didn't even see me, baby.
Like a ninja.
Yeah, I know. I watch that guy all the time. What tunes we got on?
I can't do it.
All right. Fuck, I missed some subs. Sorry, boys. Dharma Guy, thanks for the 400 bits. He says, PogChamp from Charbook Stream. That was epic. ... You actually thought it was epic? Okay. I was worried it was lame, chat, because honestly, the only thing that's making it lame at this point are the server glitches, so we have nothing to worry about. Well, I think we're on point, boys.
We got a lot. I already put
Robot.
It away.
Cool.
If that's even possible, I'll sell it one of these days.
Robot,
sure, yeah.
I can't come.
That's exciting.
I no longer trust you.
I guess.
Liar.
I mean, we're both fall guys, so we definitely—I guess—we did our jobs just really badly.
Why? It worked.
I mean, it worked, but like, man, we did not make a fuss whatsoever. We fucking got shit on immediately, and they took us away.
All right. Also, goofy fucking alien, thanks for the $5. Says broken car getaway is the new strat.
Apologize to robot Daniel.
Honestly,
now.
Honestly, we could.
Hey, good
apologize
metric,
to man. Robot now.
Thank you.
Oh, to Daniel. Oh, to Robot Dan. No!
Clothing store?
There's no need to apologize to Robot!
What's wrong, Fingo? You sound depressed.
Fingo sounds depressed.
I'm not. It's just been rough tonight.
Yeah.
And alright.
What did you do with that loot?
I put it in the van.
I'm more worried about Fingo, who sounds sad right now, than I am Robot,
it's,
who already
I
had
mean,
a
it's
chance.
It's fucking choppy as shit. Everyone's eyes are fucked up.
Dan just
hot,
wants
I'm
to make
sweaty.
Fingal happy at this
the
point, I think.
The car chase wasn't even a fucking car chase.
Fingal, this next car chase is going to be badass, all right? I promise. I promise I will try my best to make it.
There's no fucking sheriffs.
Whatever you want it to be. Ken, you're still in your prison clothes. What the hell?
He's going to go change.
He's getting dressed.
You always have to change when you get out of jail, fellas?
Yes, yeah. I mean, some of them, if you... Not us.
Yeah,
but
yeah,
him, because, yeah...
Alright. Also, Biggie Boy, thanks for the $3. I would give... honestly, if I wasn't with the group, though, I would go with Robot. But the thing is, I'm worried...
We have a crowbar, right?
These all sound kind of sad. I don't want to... You know. They just want to put out good content, boys. So I'm trying to help.
Dan? You got
fucking
a crowbar?
Steal.
Yeah, baby.
Wait, yeah,
I'm
bobbing.
Why don't we go see the store up the street?
Fuck it.
Alright.
You put all
Sound
the stuff
good,
away
baby?
And we're ready to go. Just
fuck
feel her
the
up.
Type of guy to start the crusades.
The crusades? I would. No, dude, I would never start the crusades. In my true. Is that the same guy that just donated that's spamming. Or not spamming, that's saying true? Oh no, that's. Okay, my bad. Both start with B. I'm an idiot. I think it was the guy below. Never mind. Alright, anyways. Thank you, Bendover, for the $2. I would not start the crusades.
Like a,
there's no need to worry. What, baby?
Never mind.
Alright. If you need something, don't be afraid to ask. I got you.
No, I'm okay.
Alright. Cryptid, thanks for the dollar. He says, Aquadan, you were the only one that could fight the whale. Well, looks like whale's gonna nuke humanity. Also, Spivety, thanks for the $2. He says, Aquadan the Momoa Man. I like that. Actually, okay, wait, you've... Never mind. What is this?
I truly am sorry for what I have done. I'm not sure if I can get any of your trust me again. But this whale is freaking out.
You're a liar.
Hey.
Me and Robot ain't friends anymore.
Bro, I'm kind of iffy about talking to Robot.
Man, that robot stole my... He stole our car. He stole my time. I ain't gonna trust that robot again, baby. That robot better make it up to me big time. You know what I'm saying?
Maybe if you give me money.
Yeah, I'd be a friend for money. I mean.
Yeah, I'd take money.
Oh my god.
I should have killed him.
Dude, Dan's pissed at the robot.
So we want to go up here and try and rob this?
Yep.
Yeah.
Also, Seeger, thanks for the 17 months. He says, wowee. Also, Pekotsky. Sorry I'm so late to reading all these boys. Thank you for the 16 months. And Chris Parmesan, thanks for the 3 months. Thank you, dude.
I don't care what I drive. I just want to drive. Is it still fucked for you guys?
Yep.
Yeah.
Epic.
It about to get epic.
Buck the type of guy to steal the Declaration of Independence.
Right, yeah.
Already stolen, baby.
Let's do it.
Never mind. Was... Hey, man. How you doing?
Great. Yeah, you might not want to be around here for
much
longer.
We're just going to get going, man.
I take your advice.
Someone in the back already, man.
All right. Well, we'll go to the one down the road.
All right.
Have a good one, man.
Have a good one, baby.
Good luck.
I love that guy.
He's kind of badass doing shit solo.
Does he hack?
I don't know.
I hear people can hack.
Yeah, you can hack. I think it works weird, though.
Why do I feel like we go slower?
I mean, we do. This is not our normal car.
Oh, that could be it, yeah.
This is it. I think I can get you a good...
Robot asked what he could do to make it up to me, and I said I need, Fingal's gonna have to... I said it'll take time, and then I said Fingal's gonna have to do a virus check on you. Because he been, like, weird lately, you know? We gotta check up on that shit.
He's not been listening to commands, he's been fucking... Wasting.
You're broken!
He's a time waster?
No, he just...
Pull up forward.
He just Sorry, broken right bell. Now. You know, we got Pull a few forward, loose screws. Jingle. We'll get him back.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
No, it's fine, Connor.
Oh.
We robbed this place.
Oh, he's
Who's Connor?
Yeah, what a stupid name.
Who would name themselves
Connor?
It is a dumb name.
I bet they got their name from The Terminator, and that's stupid, too.
What about Andrew? That's a kind of stupid name.
Andrew? We're like... idiot.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, boys, it's going down!
Hey, Dan, you in there?
I'll be in the back, okay?
Alright.
Do you think they could see us by this time? Daniel.
One moment.
Danny.
I think now's our time, Dan.
Listen, man. Just hold on. I'm about to crack
it. Quit fucking with your iPod and just do it.
Listen, Ken.
Yeah?
I'm gonna say anything. Alright.
Yes. Dan, I swear to God, if you're doing some stupid shit.
He's buying time, and it's making me mad. Dan!
He's prying, he's prying.
Oh. Oh, is he actually? God, I got a text message. What does it say?
Yes, he is.
He's prying. What an ass.
Everyone get the text but Ken, that weird.
Fuck you, Dan.
I don't even see Ken on my contact list no more.
Hey, maybe I should go in the store. Nope, cops here.
Oh, shit.
Oh no.
We don't have a song
Howdy
ready!
Doodle doo, officer.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm doing swimmingly. Thank you for asking me the question that's been on everyone's mind.
What about this song?
How are you doing, first of all? Okay, good to hear. I am currently guarding the entrance of the store. Why, you may ask? Go on and ask why. Because I do not want any officers such as yourself going in. I have a little man named... What was his name, Jerry? What the fuck? I heard you say Irving.
Irving!
Irving, okay.
Man, Dan is just trying to rob some shit, but he's so dummy THICC the clap of his ass cheeks.
That right, baby.
And he will continue to take.
We're gonna be fine.
Until he takes no more, and then we will.
You actually want to have a flat butt? Magic. That's how you get out. That's how you sneak without clamping.
This is Jerry. He's my magician's hand, and my name is Ken. Oh God, we got to do the spiel again.
Oh my God.
What?
No.
All right, officers, I'll go over.
Why are they on the roof?
God damn it, you guys again?
Oh, these man. Pringles are really good!
Why are you on the roof?
Bro, we're just magicians trying to make a living. What
I feel you. Alright, we got one in the back. Go after him.
Hey, man.
I got
three. Hey,
alright. Alright.
Stop.
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 Stop, baby.
Hey.
We got our... Jesus Christ!
Where the hell are they?
They're the fall guys, right? Come on, buddy,
let's
just try
to
hit the car!
Ow!
Oh, God.
You know what?
Fine!
They
want to
play Dirty Pickles?
At least let's get the fucking...
Ah! How'd you even pull off that move, Pingles?
I don't know, but now I'm even more fucking mad.
We got a lot of money from that, baby. But that was kind of fucked up.
Let's just hit the fucking car! Yeah, good! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Pringle, it's fine! They're getting in your head, man! They're getting in your head!
You would like that, wouldn't you?
Pringle, I think I gotta shoot this guy.
Honestly, at this point... Don't, because there's two.
I think I can get them off this with my sonic screech!
Do it! Yeah! It's working!
I'm warning you, cops! You better get off us! You better get the fuck off us! I swear to God! We're good, baby!
Keep doing it!
Yo, shut up, baby! I'll leave him!
Come on, baby!
I'm all out of scream! I'm all out of scream!
Go, Buck, go!
Oh no. Welcome to the limits! Bang on the search! Oh my God! You got this, baby! These people are chumps compared to you, baby! They got RAM?
You been ramming? You been trying ramming again? Good try, guys!
Yeah, baby!
Good luck next time!
You're running in circles, baby!
Your cars. Oh, good job!
Go! Really,
you showed that rail who's boss!
Yo, we got this. Oh my God. This isn't good, Quince. This is what we call bad! This is really bad! We're gonna be fine, though.
lost.
Karen?
Yeah?
Fuck you! Stop it!
Hey, oh, what, baby?
Don't put that gun.
I got nothing to live for, man!
Don't do it.
Dude, you wanna know what the fuck I was doing, Chad? It was another server thing! When you... Oh, no, it was a fucking game thing, and I'm an idiot, actually. Not server thing. It was... Oh,
we're one suspect down.
Buddy? Weak? I know. That was so cheap, dude.
Monsters! Welcome to the limits. Gun. Multi constant in charge. Can one
aim
him?
I'll tell you what. I'll fill you in, dude. Ran over my friend.
All you buck.
Man, it wasn't you,
I know.
Actually. You know
yeah,
I'm trying.
Yeah.
I know you.
It was
me. We're on the same level. I get you.
But
I don't
dude,
get the other
I'm
guy,
so frustrated with myself right now. I fucking... Ugh, dude, what happens is you scroll, and whenever you click, it puts the gun back away. It puts the gun back away when you aim. When you try to aim it, but your screw wheel is still up. Because it takes as
Buddy,
a click, I'm pretty sure.
Come on, stay with us. You're alive.
Okay.
That's good.
Yeah, fine. He just shot my foot.
TR-66, the EMS. Do you want me to stabilize the medical?
Wonk's cool. Is it a perma? Fuck no. That'd be the lamest perma of my life. Are you kidding me? You know how lame that would be for a perma?
10-4.
That's nowhere near what I would do for a fucking perma, dude. And those nice foot.
I'll
get
that
confused, baby.
Ooh,
oh my god. Dude, between all the server issues, I'm like...
I need coffee.
Apparently I have like an anime name or something that people keep trying to call me or some shit. Yeah. I play some weird stuff to new state troopers in there doing race.
You're junior to me, officer.
Thank you.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna.
But the type of guy did not show up to his daughter's recital.
I can't have the gun, man.
No, you just tried putting the gun at me.
Yeah, but I put
Come
it in my
man,
pocket.
You shouldn't have keep that.
Yeah, man, but I took it out, then I put it back in. I couldn't make up my mind, you know.
Yeah, I'll be taking that away from you.
Can I have it back later, officer?
You're also under arrest for robbery. You got a proper LSD pink bill.
No, man, that just.
Red bill
I didn't rob that. Someone just gave it to me.
I'll be taking away your legal source.
No!
The right term means if you can do so, can we be using against your court of law? You have right to an attorney, can afford one. One will be provided by the state available. You'll be under arrest for aggravated assault and robbery. But then.
What about me?
I think you're under arrest,
for accessory and.
Yeah, I get a lot of bad
evasion and
wait, how am I under arrest for assault?
No, aggravated threats, sir.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah,
I was gonna shoot him, man. I was gonna shoot him, but I was thinking about. Yeah, man, I'm real sorry, man. That you know, I was just thinking about it, but then I fucked up. I would have killed you, man.
I mean,
I'll be honest.
Put a gun. I jumped behind the gun so I could get my gun. You guys want to go close to Chris?
Yeah,
sure, baby.
I didn't realize you pulled a gun, so I like just like went to pull the trigger on the taser, and, like swerved
the assault
away.
Wasn't aggravated.
They wanted to, you know,
officer, I wasn't aggravated when I assaulted you.
Now, we were pretty much aggravated when you fucking rammed us when we were getting into the car. What? That was
I
you,
don't know.
Though.
Yeah,
I know. You wouldn't do that, Ron. You're a good one, Junior.
I don't know. What kind of cop would do that? That just don't seem like a real cop thing to do, you know, man? That seemed like a murderer thing to do.
Okay. I guess we'll get in the car.
Yeah, all right.
I mean, if I wanted to murder, you'd be dead.
My co-pilot.
Don't say that.
She just threatened my life! What the...
That is a very shit officer.
I'm gonna
press.
That lady, I've seen her do good things, I think. I think she probably.
Where's the medical code for EMS?
That lady, I'm gonna press charges on. What her ID? What her police number?
I mean, really, I think she was just telling a joke. She wasn't being.
Nah, man, she's straight up trying to murder me, man.
guessing it was like if we wanted to.
I know a lawyer, man.
Okay. My dad, there we go.
Oh, the radio. The robbery was a joke, just a prank. Yeah. Chad, I'll be honest. I'll be completely honest. A lot of that was on us, but the server issues are getting to the point where it's unbearable, and I might have to take a break. Like, I said this last week
before we were even to Chief off stream. The car, she ran over Ken.
But the server issues are like to the point where it's unplayable. Like, I was crashing all last week, and now I'm fucking it's glitching around. Like,
I
don't know. I might just take a small break
because we kind of we could have gotten a little bit.
It's super scuffed,
but we got. We didn't even get the car was.
The cars blow up on the highway like it's nothing.
I mean, it was a pretty good chance.
Hey, what happened? But I know they're working hard on it, so I have high hopes, you know. But I just want to, you know.
Yeah, when you guys join in, it was cool.
I probably won't take a break, but I'm thinking about it.
Which one am I gonna grab? Oh,
yeah.
What the fuck?
Wait, what? Yeah, this broke fine.
Yeah,
you see what I'm talking about, dude? Exactly! A man just pulled a car out of his pocket!
You guys want to look?
Strong. No.
Oh my
god. My charges?
Definitely take a break on Wagalore.
You'll be filming your rotation, which is 5-10 months,
oh
and then essentially.
I don't think I'm gonna take a break, dude. I'm just so.
For each of it,
just
defend myself.
The server issues ruined a good bank heist today.
Her was because she ran over my friend and I thought she was a killer.
You started punching me.
All right, well, give it a charge for this guy. This guy is just...
No. But... Okay, so it'll be the aggravated.
Hey, man, I'll be honest, man. The only reason I pulled out a gun is because Fingal hit someone. So can you just put that one on him, man? Because I wasn't going to hurt anyone, man.
I mean, sir, you gave up with a gun in your hand. And then when I approached you, you literally tried...
Yeah, can we go back, on... man? Come on.
I won't press my charge on him because, to be fair, I kind of walked in the way of him punching her.
Okay, so we'll just do defending your evasion.
She was not going down
I'm
either.
Surprised Fingal didn't come at me for that. I thought that's what I was trying to
do. And Sweden Claw say, and I'll deal with the man who tried shooting.
Oh, dude. All right. Now I know what it feels like to
go with that.
So, what did you say? Robbery, evasion, or what?
Accessory. For the evasion?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, just that. Just do that. Right,
come on, come in here. Oh, this
is. Alright.
This one doesn't have it.
Just right, whisper so, in the back. Let's go back here.
So, you want to just whisper to me?
Hey, baby.
Yeah. Alright, so what you're looking at again is the accessory and aggravated threats. Okay?
Alright. That's fair.
I just want to double check what the aggravated threats is for.
Yeah, don't even worry about it, baby. Today been a rough day for Fingal, so if you could go easy on him, man.
Sure.
He been real rough, like, you know, like, he go to do something and his car just run out of gas, or it, you know, it bugging around, or, you know, he ain't been feeling too well today, you know, man?
Yeah, I saw you guys at the the Perro Bank.
I was just getting money out of the bank.
Yeah, of course. So, what are you looking at? It's 40 months in 2000. Was you hit by the vehicle?
Yeah.
I can double check, so please don't lie to me.
Yeah, man, I was hit by the vehicle.
CR-61.
Oh, wait, never mind. I wasn't hit by the vehicle. Actually, I don't know if I was hit by the vehicle. I don't really remember. Why did he sound like that?
Okay, that was weird.
Ooh. The hell was that? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Just do the 20 months in $1,000, okay?
Yeah, I'll just do that.
You good? I don't want a lawyer?
Can I ask Fingal if he's getting a lawyer?
But that, she got me going.
Yeah, I mean, I don't blame you. She's done that to me before.
Fingal? Wait, did you just say that? Oh, no. Fingal? Oh, he.
Yeah, I called that code 4. He started walking around and everything. I did say he didn't need any medical attention.
Oh my god. So the stream's over? No, I don't think so. But I don't know if the VOD's gonna stay, chat. I'm actually really let down by all the issues that this has had on this VOD.
Is he?
Grab
Hey, is Fingal Dan?
We'll see.
Fingal Dan.
I don't see a point in like leaving a VOD, because if I leave a VOD, I think the people that watch it trust that it was good enough to keep up, you know?
No lawyer.
Oh damn, you gotta revoke gun license. Good thing you
don't
go.
I don't think that it was.
Yeah. I got it revoked a while ago too. Yeah.
Well, if you just contact, I think one of the judges or somebody, I think you can get it back.
Yeah.
But it was good. I may leave it up
Buck
for a day, but I'll
the type of guy to rig the presidential
maybe.
Elections.
No.
Buck the type of guy to throw his friends under the bus.
You getting a lawyer?
No,
Buck the type of guy to scam your donos. Buck the type of guy to not let Georgie into our Skotska. Buck the type of guy to rob Sergio of true love.
Alright, yeah, I'll just take the 20. Buck the type of guy to not let Georgie into our Skotska. What the... I did let Georgie into it. Did we end up letting Georgie into our stuff? I actually don't know. I don't know. But yeah. We'll see. No? Alright, a few times I didn't let Georgie in, I'll admit. Alright, but we let him in too in the end. Also, Koi, thank you for the 13 months, dude. Thank you, brother. He says, hey, smile. Thank you. And Elias CC94, thanks for the 2 months. He said, go, Buck, go. We tried. We still made money today.
I just with one.
All right, babe.
Grab your ID.
Oh, yeah, here you go, baby. Wait, 30 months? Wait, officer.
No.
I also just got fined for 2K. I thought it was 1K.
No, you get... Okay, so what it does is I put the original crimes on there.
Oh.
Okay? So they can look in the paperwork and be like, all right, this was the charges I was given. And then in brackets, I tell how much I put. Oh, so I removed $5,000 and I removed 10 months.
Oh.
Okay.
You removed $5,000?
No, $1,000.
Oh, well, thank you, baby.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Person prison transfer for 20 months.
Wong's so cool, dude. I really appreciate Wong.
Just leave it up long enough for the YouTube guys to download it. By the way, did you put away the bank robbery stuff before being caught?
No.
Oh, yeah.
The bank robbery? Yeah, we did. We put away the bank robbery stuff before we got caught, right?
Yes, I put away that shit.
I am so let down beyond belief, Fingal.
Dude, what
I'm
the
considering.
Fuck?
I'm
dude,
considering.
That one cop was saying how much that girl fucked up too. So
what happened with her?
I was like, I was talking with him. He's like, yeah, don't worry, dude. She's done that to me before too. I'm gonna cut you a deal, and he only gave me 10 months and still a 20. And I was like, next time I might punch her again. And he's like, well, I might have to turn a blind eye.
Oh my God. Well, I got 20 months.
Oh.
It's okay though. It's no biggie. Yeah. But I might take a break from the world one coming up soon, sometime this week, because it's a little too much to handle at the moment. It don't feel like I can do anything, you know?
My brain.
I feel constricted and it's not really possible to act like a human in this world anymore with all the crazy shit that doesn't work. But I'm hopeful, you know? Oh my God, dude!
Yeah.
Buck the type of guy to delete the VOD for no reason.
Yeah, we're winning out, I guess. I mean, I don't even... I might delete today's GoPro footage. I'm thinking about it. It's not for no reason, Chan. It's just what... My channel, dude, I just do what makes me feel comfortable. And I don't feel like I'd be super comfortable, you know, leaving up a VOD I don't... like. But yeah. Especially when the last one was so good. And if people could go back and watch that one instead of this one, you know, if they're like, oh, I missed 2 Buck streams, and they could go watch a VOD, I'd want them to watch that one or the one before it. You know? Okay, B-Father. True. See, dude, I'm just trying to... I just want... It'd be like if I was a TV show and I let bad commercials play all the time when I could let good commercials play.
Hi, Bing Smiley.
Except
face.
I don't get paid.
Me have some girl troubles, and her a boot thingy says to ask you a boot yourself. You ever loved someone, or mom doesn't count?
If I ever loved someone...
Maybe. Hey, baby.
Hey,
what's going on, baby? Hey.
Are you in prison?
Yeah.
Oh. What happened?
We got caught.
Okay.
We got rammed, and then we got caught, and then I pulled a gun and aimed it, and then but what happened is the wheel in my mind that I used to pull that gun out of my pocket when I went to go aim the gun, the wheel took it as, oh, you want to put the gun in your pocket 4 times, I think. So it was just a train wreck, Jerry, honestly. It looked like I was doing some dumb shit, but honestly, it was really just stupid.
That's terrible. How long are you guys in for?
Well, Fingal in for 10, I'm in for 20.
Oh, shit. I mean, they just took what you had, though, right?
We didn't. Yeah, they did. They did.
That sucks.
Jerry, this is a sad day.
It is.
I feel like next time gonna be so much better, not only in comparison, but just, like, so much better, but, like, this is...
You had such a beautiful pep talk.
What we should do, Jerry, is we should come back tomorrow and it will be better, or we should come back tomorrow off GoPro footage, if you know what I mean, and see if anything is actually working.
That might be a good idea.
If one thing works in life here, I will feel good. All right. You hear what I say, Fingal, to Jerry? Fingal? He's in his head. WYLDWarrior99, thanks for the subscription, dude. Welcome. Bend over, thanks for the $2. He's Buck, the type of guy to delete the VOD for no reason. I do, chat, I will give you this. I know I haven't done it as much, dude, but I do delete VODs for no reason. Or not no reason. For reason. I do delete VODs a lot.
Chat loves. We love you, Buck, smiley face.
Wow, that was actually super sweet. Thank you, Bend over. But, dude, I mean, like, I don't know. I did used to delete VODs a lot, but I think that the channel probably was higher quality back then, at least when I did that for VOD boys, because at least they got to see good shit, you know? You know? I don't want them to see a bunch of lame shit. The bank robbery was, like, the only cool thing, and it was kind of ruined because the car did the thing where it fucking runs out of gas for no reason, apparently. And also, the song that I used, I was really excited to use, and the fucking server glitch fucked it. So, I can't use that song again. Or, I fucking might, but, like, in, like, a while. So I'm really bummed out about that, but also, fucking...
Back then, fuck, your quality is always good. Smiley face.
Blade flip, you shouldn't have. Thank you. Beach party by the jet skis. What the fuck? Clip the whole stream so we can rewatch it? No, no, no. No, 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 no. It's fine. But yeah, Lyftius, you asked if I ever loved someone? Probably, but... No, probably not, actually. Other than my fucking boys... I've never, like, been in a relationship where I fell in love with someone completely. Honestly, boys. I mean, sorta? But that's as far as it goes. So not really. You'll get through it, dude. Also, Blade, thanks for the 17 months, dude. You'd know when. I know, I just don't wanna... Whatever, hold on.
Hey, baby. We're on our way.
All right.
From prison.
I'll be in here for a while, but Fingal should be getting out, you know, sometime. Eventually.
Got it.
All right. Love you, baby.
Love you, Dan.
See, dude? That's the girl I was talking about. I'm just playing around. No, I wouldn't say I fell in love. Ever.
I just can't love.
/ sit. Although, dude, at this point, I think I actually do love Connor. The guy that plays Jerry? I've known Connor for fucking, like since early high school days. It's kind of weird. Do you guys have that shit where you, like, know a friend from online from, like, really young days? What's the youngest you fucking met someone that you still talk to them from online? That's so weird to me. Also, robot messaged me. well as eating sea popcorn at the moment. Just come whenever you're ready. I don't know if I can today, robot. Things have been bad.
Fuck the type of guy to hide Jerry from us for months.
Hide Jerry? Jerry was in Japan, remember? Here we go. Jerry said he was in Japan, dude. How long's Buck in? We're in for fucking 20 months, dude. Call Robot, he's crying. I'm sure Robot understands. Now. Wait, what was the earliest you guys said? 6? 1? You did not meet someone online when you were 1. Alright, 4? What the hell? I used to have this guy that I knew called Halalaboos. And it was really weird because we met in like Halo days and he was a god at Forge. So we would just hang out and I do like shoddy snipes, which is like shotgun and sniper boys, in fucking Halo because I was a fucking god at that game on Xbox 360. And dude, I ended up going into a Minecraft Discord like 4 years later on computer. On the computer. Like, keep in mind, we didn't even know each other from the computer. And we fucking ended up going into the same TeamSpeak. Pretty wild. Pretty crazy. Isn't that weird as fuck? That's literally like, the chances of that are super low, I feel. Like, dude. Oh, wait, we can just get our fitness up. Apparently you can do it by walking too, but I'm just gonna, whatever. It was meant to be. Honestly, I think it was. Halalaboos was like my fucking best friend as a kid. Me and my brother used to always get in Xbox Live parties with him and just talk to him. I know that feeling, okay, champ? Yeah, dude. It's good. It's good as fuck. Alright, hold on. Uh-oh. Oh, no, I'm gonna die in jail. I'm actually gonna die in jail. Okay. Just when you thought it couldn't get any worse! We're gonna dehydrate to death in jail. How do you even, like, make friends online? I do not understand. Well, first you talk to him. Or meet him through someone. And then... I don't know. We're gonna die. I know, dude, I know Frank said there was a cafeteria, but... Oh. Yeah, okay. No money! Great. You win some, you lose some, chat. I'm sure next stream will be better. Sorry about this one, boys. There's no need to be fucking sorry, though. Because we still did some shit, but, you know. I'm bummed out, dude. It's like a kick in the fucking face, dude. I'm scared to talk to people nowadays. When I was in 7th grade, dude, I used to be like the class clown type of kid. But I didn't like talk too much. I just like would like do weird shit and people would laugh. And I one day annoyed my teacher to the point where she called my house and was like, she was like, your kid needs to shut up. So I did. And then I just wasn't as talkative in high school. So, I mean, that fucking happened. But, you know, 7th grade. You know, 7th grade, dude. This fucking old woman called my house. What the? You were the teacher? Well, what I did kind of deserved it, dude. You know, she was an older woman. I wrote a message that said, I know what you did last summer, and I put it on her desk. Because it was a dare, alright? And I was a stupid fucking kid. I would never get thirst, fuck. Yeah, we're gonna die. We don't have the food, I mean, the money to buy water. So, dude, and the reason I did that is because in reading, we were reading a book called I Know What You Did. Yeah, we're definitely dead. Alright, great. That actually just fucking propelled our health to record low number. Anyways, whatever. Dude, the point is, we were reading a book and reading. My friend was like, hey, it'd be funny if you wrote this. And I was like, okay. And then he put it on the fucking teacher's desk. So that's great. Chad, don't act like you haven't heard the story. He tells it all the time. I actually have told this several times, Chad, so. But now you know. Is 12 months, 20 minutes in game? Yeah. Yeah, though, dude. God. I don't want to, like, I don't think the server's bad at all, by the way, boys. It's just, bugs that are happening right now are, like, vital, I feel like. Like, the glitched cars is, like, already kind of a, I feel like, if some people were to get on the server and see what happens, I feel like they would, like, worry that they just die all the time because of all the exploding cars and shit. But I'm not even worried about that. I'm worried about, like, just bugging out and everything. And then the stream itself, we wasted time. It's pretty bad, yeah. But it's not like they're doing bad work, though, boys. Like, I'm sure they're, you know, they seem to care about the server a lot, and they handle it really well. All the people that run it, so, you know, shout out to them. But yeah, I just wish it would work. Also, do I have a... I can't bandage this, right? Oh, never mind. We're definitely dead. I'll call Fingal and let him know I'm gonna die.
Hey man, we're right outside.
I'm about to die of thirst in here because there's no ATMs. So,
what?
Literally in like 2 seconds, I'm about to die.
Well, you are having a bad day.
It's an awful day, Fingal.
No, wait.
Fuck, just. Oh. Perma? No! We're not permitting like that! Did he just call me or am I crazy? I'll die right here on the basketball court so they can see me. The true Perma. Yeah, dude, we're just gonna be thirsty and die. God, dude. God. I also just wish there were more cops on today. That's a bummer, too. I wish you could check if the cops were on so we knew if it was worth starting stream, because I don't think anything else is fun at the moment for us other than crime, because we don't know enough people yet, you know? Like, there's some things that are fun, but they're kind of by chance. So if we got to meet more people, then maybe we wouldn't have to rely on crime as much, but at the same time, like, who do we meet? How do we meet them? And, like, also... You have to travel all the way out to places to find out if there's cops.
Water.
I'm about to die. I'm about to die in like 1 second. Oh my god! Fingal, you just drank it! Fingal, give it!
It was, I don't have it. It was an accident.
You bastard! You killed me, Fingal! Fingal!
Use the bandage.
Okay, alright, I'll use the bandage. Holy shit.
I do not mean to do that.
Oh my god.
You're making me. You're fucking freaking me out, dude.
We're good. We are literally at nothing right now. Oh my god, you saved us. Alright. Wait, do you have money on you?
Yeah.
Dude, water right over here, baby. Only $2. Only $2, Fingal. They don't let you drink in here, man. I was gonna die in the basketball court. Fingal.
Bill me. Can you hear me?
Yeah, oh, I'll bill you. Fingal?
Yeah?
I think it's like, I'll just send $25 and give you whatever's left. But yeah,
I don't care. You can keep it.
Alright. Today a sad day, Fingal.
Alright, you good?
I'm alright.
Stay with you if you want. I'm gonna go back. You want me to stay here?
You can go wherever you want, baby. Do you have a band-aid, though?
Yeah.
Actually, wait, I could probably buy one in here. Let me check real quick. No, that'd be silly if you could buy a Band-Aid in jail. What was that? What was I thinking? You could buy honey buns. You think I could use a honey bun?
I gave you that. Did you get it?
You gave me... Oh. Thank you, Finger. Oh my god. Alright, alright.
I drank it in front of you.
It's all good, man. It's all good. That's not the worst thing that happened to me today.
Yeah.
Fingle, this is a mess.
I know. What are we doing after this? Are we robbing another place, or...?
Honestly, I don't even know. I don't even know what to do. I feel like there should be a way to tell, you know, if the police are here before we have to travel all the way out to the desert to check if they're here. And then also, I feel like there should be, you know, cars that drive and then also not explode on the highway or fly from the sky.
Yeah.
Something must be wrong with this world, and I don't think it... I don't know if it's getting addressed or not.
1 year, Bucky boy.
I can't walk that way. Bank money? Yeah, we got bank money, but that's it. Fingal? Invisible barrier. Hello? Fingal, you hear me? Hello? Test, 1, 2, 3,
Fingal. Loud?
What?
Are you on loud?
No. What was I on? I think I was on whisper. Or normal. One of the two. But now I'm on normal.
I'm gonna go get the car and drive it back to them.
Alright, alright.
We'll see you out there. We'll wait.
Thanks, baby.
Nope.
Oh my god. Lil Booty Clappy, thanks for the full year, dude. Welcome back. That's crazy, dude, that I've been a fucking partner for over a year. That's weird. Wait, we're out. Perfect. Probably just rob stores then, you know. What's the worst that could happen? We go back to jail? Like, I mean, at this point, that's the best thing that could happen, it seems. The jail part was the most entertaining thing, I think, of the whole stream! Wanna go for bank? Could go for bank, yeah. Or we could sell the bank strips. Yeah, that's good too. We'll see.
Go ahead, tell Dan this great news.
Oh.
Going to bed, Dan.
You going to bed, Ken?
Yeah.
Why, Ken?
I like the stream. Thank you, chat. To everyone saying they like the stream, thank you.
Ken, it went better in my head.
Just know you never have to lie, yeah. But if you're, you are or if you're not, I still appreciate it, boys.
One more.
It's all good. I know there will be a better stream probably next time or whatever. Yeah, oh, I'm down to do one more, baby. But, like, hey, I don't know, boys. Today...
How much you guys got?
You saw what happened all day. It's fucking... It's a letdown. I'm upset, is all. Only slightly, though.
You guys have a crowbar?
Now that we're out, at least we can do something. No crowbar. They took everything from me.
Yeah.
Whenever land, but...
You know, again, I mean, it's up to you. If you want to go, I'll go.
Do you not want to, you know, you can just tell me straight up. It really don't matter to me.
I mean, I'm a little,
honestly, how about we come back tomorrow before we go live before we go live on our GoPros, we'll see if it's worth it. And if it's not, we just, I mean.
I'm giving the heads up now. I cannot be here tomorrow.
Oh, okay. What about the next day?
Yeah, I can.
All right. Maybe I don't know if I'll be here tomorrow, but the next day I definitely will if you are.
I'm just big.
Probably,
sad.
Unless something. Yeah, same. I think, you know, it's just a letdown because it's so. What happened? And, you know, I was happy that we weren't falling asleep all the time, but this is worse.
You had such an optimistic view, Dan, and then it was crushed.
Honestly, we all did. We all lost a little thing today.
Yeah, my mind.
Yeah.
I mean.
Maybe.
Even right now, the car's only going. It's the ugliest, most horrible thing I could ever imagine for driving a car. I really hope that it, you know, doesn't do this for the rest of eternity.
Yeah, I don't know what you're saying.
Maybe your car just going, maybe your car just broke. Maybe your car just broke, man.
Now all your voices sound fucked too.
Oh my, maybe there are too many people. Maybe, I don't know. I don't want to like try and guess what the problem with the world is, but it's concerning, you know? Because I think the goal is that it's supposed to work.
I have no idea what he's saying.
That van just went sideways on the road, Fingal!
You're like cutting out every 2 seconds.
This is ridiculous. They're taking me out of the system, Fingal! They're taking me out of the system!
Can y'all hear me? Do I sound normal?
You sound fine.
Everything's okay for me.
What the hell is that even? What is that?
Jerry?
To help you with the voices, potentially.
I don't even know anymore.
I think I might have been on Whisper.
Oh.
Fuck.
I'm not sure.
Okay.
This is ridiculous! Mind. It will be fine. Like I said, I think they'll fix it, Chad. I'm just what the fuck?
I don't
even know. Oh my god.
Fine. We're going fast anyway.
My ears! Oh my god.
Alright.
That car just pulled a wheelie. That was badass!
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that was.
These locals are crazy!
I kind of like that the cars explode and do this on the highway, though, but I just wish... Oh, God, this car doing this just kills it for everyone else that's wanting a getaway driver, you know? Because, like, how is this supposed to be epic? I don't even hear the engine!
Oh!
The hell just happened?
You can't even tell what's happening.
That car just looked like a Tetris piece. Like 8-bit movement.
That's what I feel like. They're like little, a Tetris block going down the road.
I'm not trying to roast the server, by the way. I know servers have issues. I ran, like, several in my fucking time. Like,
I mean, I was taking a sip to get a crowbar.
On different games, but... I just... Oh my god.
I don't know if
how can you not poke fun at this?
Store, though.
This is funny.
I'm up to listen to whatever people want to do.
I'm down to do another store, then just fall asleep in jail if we get jailed.
Yeah, it sounds good.
Honestly.
Ken, do you like that plan?
Honestly.
I don't have a say in it, I don't think.
Honestly, wait, maybe we should just... If you think it's going to be better next time we get on?
I don't, because I thought it was going to be better
5M's
today.
5M's just a hunk of junk. Yeah, 5M... I don't know anything about 5M, but I'll take your word for it.
I don't know what to think anymore.
Yeah, I'm a little scared.
I'm amazed that they fixed the crashes, though. Good on them, for real. Like... The fucking devs of the server are on it, I say. I just think they probably got a lot on their plate, and I'm worried that they'll forget about something like this, because
we
have a getaway driver, and this is really affecting us.
That's what I'm saying, just something quick.
And
right
I think
now.
It makes Jared, I think it makes Zuthar nauseous. So that's not good. Because that means it could make you guys, some of you guys nauseous too. Or like, fucking, you know, if it's making, it's just not a good look.
Ken, you've come this far. What do you think?
All right.
You're still in the back seat.
I don't have a say in the matter.
Possibly against your will.
Ken, you willing to do one more store?
Yeah, that sounds great. Let's do it.
Honestly, we could probably do with three. If the guy back at the other one could do with one, I'm pretty sure, you know, it's something that's meant to be done with, like, one person. Or, like, not meant to, but can be.
We could do three regardless.
Yeah,
we're doing it quick, so...
You know, Biggie, Ken, I totally... Ken, if you want to sleep, I totally 101% get it. It would make 115% sense to me. It would actually make more sense than this world makes sense right now.
Probably make more sense
Bubblegum's coming to fix my car. Oh.
Bubblegum the man.
Bubblegum the woman.
Yeah, baby. What the hell?
Woman! Whoa! Man,
should I?
I'm going to bed then, if that's the case.
Alright, later, baby.
We're gonna do it just ourselves.
Ken, we'll have a better time next.
We can work, no problem.
We could do it. We could do it.
I wish you luck.
Yeah, we'll do it, Ken.
We're lucky.
You, Ken.
Bye, Ken.
We'll talk later,
bye,
Ken.
Guys.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna go buy the crowbar. This is good though, chat. You know? We can do, you know, I'll set up a playlist. What the hell? Why am I not able to walk? I'm not able to walk and what the hell? Where's my guy? Ableon! Ableon, you did not have to do
hey
that.
There, buddy.
But thank Bubblegum!
Yeah. Fucked up.
Thank you, Ableon. Like, for real, very much. Ah, dude! Fuck. Yeah, just don't. What was I gonna say? Never mind. Anyways. God, I'm so out of it, chat. Sorry, my mind's fucking going at a million miles per hour right now. Thank you very much, Ableon. For real. If everyone could please clap. Welcome, guys. Also, I need money to buy the thing. Hey, could I bill you real quick, Fingo?
Yeah. You guys can both bill me at once.
Alright, yeah, yeah.
You bill me first.
Hey, lady.
Hi.
How you doing?
Doing fine. Fixing the car.
Epic. How your day been?
Now you bill me.
Okay.
We've been having a lovely... Actually, I'm gonna go buy this one. But yeah, Aveline, thank you so fucking much, dude. But you guys don't... I'm trying to think of how to word this. I don't want anyone donating or gifting subs if it's just to, like, make someone feel better. That's all. I don't want you guys to think I'm, like, down. I'm not, like, down. I'm just, like, bummed.
No,
you know what I mean? You know what
I mean, boys? Criminal.
I mean,
you
know,
you never know.
We just expected more.
I don't carry guns.
But,
you know, people you lose
I really
their
do
gun
appreciate
license,
all support,
I give them a new gun.
Yeah, we don't use guns either.
Oh.
We just yell really loudly.
Yeah.
What, this is at Roblox?
So, I mean, you can do it with us if you want, but
wait,
go to jail.
Oh, no. It's okay.
Yeah,
I don't think
so.
My husband would like that.
Oh!
Yeah, okay.
I think that hurt.
In the court, guys.
It okay, Fingo. It okay, Matt. Let's just get going.
Bye-bye.
She really had to drop the husband card.
Fingo, don't leave me. Don't worry, man. Calm down, man. Hey, man, calm down. I know, man. I know. It's not a good look, dude. Hey, it's okay. She used the H word. All right, I hear it on the... What are you doing?
Oh, my God.
Fingo, we just turned into a flying saucer on our screen. Please, no more. All right, settle down. Oh my God!
Alright, you guys wanna go wrap something?
Yep.
Dude.
Alright, bet.
Alright.
I say bet a lot, I kinda like it.
Alright, bet.
Bet.
I got a buddy that says that a lot, and it's really annoying, but it really works on you.
Oh my God.
Because I'm like an old man trying to keep up with the kid lingo.
Yeah.
Lit.
I'm lit.
Does this thing run out of gas? I feel like we hit the gas station every 5 seconds.
What the hell?
Are you gay?
What the hell?
No way.
I can't feel my spine!
No way, are you? No!
What?
Oh. He's fucking dead, dude.
No, he's fine.
No, he's not.
This has been great.
I fucking...
Oh,
God!
Dan, we're just gonna go wait over there, okay? In case we all...
Hey, Buck. I just wanted to say that you're the reason we watch your streams, not Twitch.
Really
you put a goofy ass
it's
smile
okay.
on our faces
oh
when you
God.
Stream, and it makes our days better.
I don't know, dude.
What the fuck, Bingo?
Yeah, I
didn't even fall out the first time on purpose. Wait, Banana Man, Hey, Buck, I just wanted to say you're the reason we watch your streams, not Twitch RP. You put a goofy smile on our faces when you stream, and it makes our days better. Thanks, Buck, Buck Love. Hey, thank you,
hey,
Banana.
Bud.
I hear you, I hear
what
you.
What was that response time?
Officer, officer, I literally just tripped, so I'm gonna be okay, I think. Slash me. Ankle hurts.
Keep your head up, baby boy.
It's up. My head's up, boys.
Like
it's just on the
crazy.
Ground right now, because I fucking
just
died by tripping, by the way.
Okay.
Died by... death by trip, by the way!
I'm gonna get this game.
I'm going crazy. Thank you, Banana Man Shrine. I know, I'm just...
one of those days, you know?
That's all it is.
Cube was in Q and all he heard was Buck screaming? Oh my god. Oh, and really not necessary. Oh no.
Hello, sir, can you hear me?
I hear you, lady. I just tripped. I could probably get back up on my own if I tried.
Well, my name's Cordelia. Do I have permission to help you?
Yes, Cordioli.
All right.
Your name sounds like a pasta.
Well, that's a good thing, right? I can tell you what happened to you. Oh, no. Well, I'm not pasta, so that's all right.
All right. What are you, lady?
Lady?
Oh.
You just fell down?
I just fell down.
Alright. Are you feeling alright? Can you think you can get up?
I know I could get up. I know I could.
Come on, Dan. You got this.
I'm gonna walk!
Alright, you'll be fine. Just hang on to me. Anything in pain? Did you hit your head or anything?
I'm not in pain at all.
Alright, you're able to breathe and you're talking well, so you're alright, I think.
Slash me's ankle.
Give me one second.
Oh, no need, lady. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful.
Oh! Wait, come here. You're not done yet. Oh,
alright, lady, I'm coming over.
I look painful, sir.
I don't think you're.
No, I'm fine, baby.
He has brittle bones.
All good, baby. All good. Hey, don't even worry about me, officer. I cool, alright?
Okay.
Dan, I'm just gonna say, are you trying to go to the hospital?
No, for sure not.
Alright, well, if you're experiencing any pain, come by the hospital, alright?
Thank you very much, lady. You have a great day.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Figgle, I'm just trying to say, you trying to stay at the gas station or...
Oh, bitch, come on.
Why do you think I'm trying to stay at the hospital? What the hell?
Because you're making the bone noises, and she's gonna be like, "Oh, we gotta take you, we got it, we shoot, we gotta come down."
Nah, then I just crack it back in place, you know.
Crack it back in place. Just got it repaired. Hell yeah.
This is like a fucking horrible. I don't know.
Well, what are we robbing?
This is like that part of the movie where everything goes well for the group, and then they have a falling out with one of their members,
yes.
And then they
have
a bad
anything.
Day,
just
and then
pick I'm ready.
Really
pick
will pick
something.
Up, dude.
Just
this is where it picks up, boys. All right, this is where we win.
This is it.
We're only an hour in. Can you believe it?
Oh my!
Please pull the vehicle over.
Okay.
Jump on. Oh my fucking!
The side over there, like, so you're on the right side of traffic.
This side?
No. Need you facing the proper direction?
Oh.
Oh my god. Fingal, just do what she says, man.
Yeah.
Fingal.
Yeah. Right.
I'm just
gonna. Just go ahead. Just go ahead and pull over.
He's 80, ma'am. He's 80.
Yeah. Alright, if you could go ahead and shut off the engine, please.
Oh, no.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Oh.
Also, 97 and 1038 with the previous engine vehicle off of El Rancho Boulevard headed southeast. Requesting a 2829.
I don't even know what's happening.
Okay, in
right
just
now.
A moment, sir. Sorry, you've got a lot going on right now.
Don't worry, we're gonna be fine.
It's going to be Victor, Mike, Foxtrot, Juliet, Luke, Utah, Idaho, Hector. Juliet, Luke, Utah, Idaho, Hector.
Fingal?
Mammy vibrating!
10-4. 10 for it. Thank
you.
He's
having a heart attack.
Ma'am, he's vibrating over here, ma'am!
What?
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 Sorry, what was that on the warrants? The man started screaming.
Oh my god. Warrants?
Warrants?
No, it's just making sure you don't have any.
Oh, okay.
Ten-four, if I could please get a 10-5 at my location.
Yeah, that means we have warrants.
I need you to shut.
Oh my god.
Thing.
Yeah, that's definitely warrants. Yes. Yeah, that is. Oh, which I don't know
how
we have warrants.
It's like
the fucking jail.
Don't worry about it, baby. Nothing else makes sense. It all good, baby. We'll get the hell out of here, and then we'll just, you know, live life. I'm not going back.
Do it.
Got this, baby.
Just gonna
pull over. Blue sky. Please tell us why you had to hide away for
so long. Where did we go wrong?
Shit.
Yeah.
Got us. Yeah. Okay, sir.
He said, oh shoot, Clip it, please, so we don't get muted.
Oh my god.
Yes. Make it a good clip too!
Oh my god, I'm coming.
Oh my fucking god. Holy shit. Dude, what the fuck just happened?
Fingo, you think that lady gonna be okay, or...
No, she's fucking dead!
No, she's crispy.
Wait, so you think it's okay if we get blown up, they can take us to jail. But if they get blown up, we have to wait for them?
No, she definitely,
fuck them.
She dead. She hard dead, you know what I mean?
I mean, she hit the generator.
She ran over a generator.
Fuck, oh please, you're my last hope. I need to see that whale. I'll die for the love of God, please.
You know what,
I'm begging you, I need to see Robot and the whale eviscerated.
A lot better.
Dude, maybe next time. That's a lot to throw onto the...
You wanna just pull over and then...
Go to bed?
Yeah, I mean, fuck it.
I don't think it's gonna get better than that.
Yeah. We peaked for today and it was at the last 3 seconds. Right.
I honestly think that's the best it's gonna fucking get, boys. That was so good. Dude, I can't believe that fucking happened. Alright.
All right, baby. I'll see y'all later.
Yeah, let's do it again sometime, maybe.
All right, well, hopefully next time will be better. I say we shoot out some messages and ask some questions to, you know, maybe people around the city asking if they know what's going on. Because maybe it's something people aren't, you know, fully aware of somehow.
Yeah.
Maybe there's, you know, maybe they ain't been in the city that long. I don't know.
Yeah. Oh, I know, buddy. I've never been up here. I just kind of want
to... Yeah, neither have I. Oh my god. What a horrible way to die.
We really saved it right there.
Also, Panzer,
honestly,
thanks for the $5, dude. And Frosted, thanks for the 6 months.
But I'm glad you think so.
I think we definitely did okay. I think that was great. That was fantastic. She did.
Or any stream tomorrow? I might stream tomorrow.
I came up here.
I might try and do some. If they don't even get on, I might even try to place.
I got Park right here.
Play and just see who I run into, chat. Maybe. If I play tomorrow. I don't know yet, though.
Bye, my friends.
Goodbye.
Till next time.
Yeah, bye, guys. Later.
Sherry away!
Bye, everybody.
All right. Well, you know, chat, it wasn't our best stream, but, you know, we had a good ending to it. I'm happy with that. I'm actually really happy. So as long as that's, you know, our top clip, baby, then we got nothing to worry about because people will see it and we'll be good. All right. Sorry for being so fucking, you know, negative. After a certain point in the stream, I was just like, oh my god. Like, I realized, I was like, nothing's going for us. The cops aren't where we thought they'd be or what we planned. You know, just like a bunch of shit. Yeah. But anyways, hey, I appreciate very much, boys. I'm gonna go now, though. So, you know, I'll catch you later. I don't know if I'm gonna raid anyone just because I, you know, today. But I hope everyone has a fucking good night. Thank you so much for fucking everything, boys. I appreciate it a lot. For real. Also, my voice is fucking dead, so I probably don't, you know, sound too sincere, but I mean it, boys. For real. Thank you. And, hey, everyone have a good night, and I'll see you next time, whether that be tomorrow or the next day or the next day or the next day or... Maybe the next day. Maybe the next... Oh, shit. All right. Well, anyways, everyone have a good night. I'll see you later, okay? Bye-bye.